Hello, 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 hello,
hello! Guys, welcome to What the Fuck Is This? I'm Aaron Kirby. This is not Goobers 515.
No.
This is a man who is very near, very dear to my heart. He's one of my best friends in the whole wide world. This is Mike Coletta. Mike Coletta? Hello! So here's the thing about Mike Coletta. I met Mike doing stand-up comedy.
Stand-up comedy.
In Seattle, Washington. He now lives down in Los Angeles.
City of Angels.
The City of Angels. And he is up here for a few weeks. We're hoping to get him on Trivia Hops very, very soon, which will also be fun. But he seriously, I think if he lived here, you guys would be seeing him a lot more. I'm very happy you're here. This is actually the first time I've seen you in how long?
In like 2 or 3 months. It's been way too long.
It's been too long.
Since March!
The amount of phone calls we have between you and I on a daily basis is
once a day.
At least once a day for at least 15
minutes.
They go very, very long.
Very long.
One thing about Mike is he loves shark attacks.
Shark attack going on in chat.
I want to show him the glory of shark attacks. He saw a little one.
I saw a little shark attack.
Here in Ravistu, but we need to see a big shark attack right now. So he's part of the Kirby crew. He might be the inaugural member
before the Kirby crew. Thank you, Cursed Mark One. That's such a nice thing to say. It's like a positive voice. Cursed Mark One, you're so wonderful for liking my shirt.
But we have a great show for you guys tonight.
Shark.
To remind you, we're here at Hyper RPG. We're an interactive, hyperactive. Look at that shark attack. I love it so much.
Oh, yes.
That's what we're fucking talking about.
Love sharks.
You guys know what we do here. We have programming throughout the whole week, Monday through Friday. It's great stuff. Today, right now, we're doing What the Fuck Is This? This is a show where we play weird, wacky games that make us say, hey, what the fuck is this?
What is this?
What is this? What the fuck is this? And we're going to be playing YouTuber's Life today. So follow me on Twitter.
I've never heard of this.
Neither have I. So we both are like, what the fuck is this actually? So we're going to find out on
sandwich.
The fly. Mm. Usually Goobs does the homework, surprisingly enough. I did not.
Did I play it last in Kirkland? You look familiar. I did. I'm at me Coletta. M-E-C-O-L-E-T-T-A. Mike Coletta's taken by a guy who's really into drumming, like djembe drums.
Just like Aaron Kirby's taken, and he hasn't used it. Yeah. Yes, Mike is a fantastic stand-up comedian. You guys should all follow him on Twitter. He is wonderful and an even better lover.
Ooh.
Even better lover.
Let's wait until he lady also, the tramp that bacon strip later.
What's the donation bar set at? Is it 5? Find out. 5. Donation bar set at 5. If you guys want to say anything to us or make us do anything stupid, the donation bar is set up at 5. I will read it out. Also, we're giving away Steam Key every 5 subscribers, and we are very close to 1,000 subscribers, so definitely subscribe. Also, follow. You don't have to subscribe. You can just follow us. We like being followed. Mike likes being followed. I like following people. It's a completely different thing. Let's have some fun with YouTubers.
Down the alley.
As a YouTuber, I do not get triggered by this lol from FNord Y2K. This is going to be
FNord.
Quite fun. So let's
FNord
start.
Y2K.
So this is a game where it sounds like it's The Sims, but you're playing as a YouTuber, which
sounds pretty wonderful. I finally made it. What kind of voice should I read the subtitles in? I finally made it. I'm the most popular YouTuber.
This is perfect.
Ooh. I manage my own network. Is that not a good voice for you guys? It's been a long, hard trip.
What is that noise, though? That's intense.
The noise is intense?
What noise?
You guys weren't getting that?
No.
We were getting the typing.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's the sound of the subtitle.
Oh, that's the sound of the subtitles.
Yeah, Rye, the hates the noise guy. Come on, Rye.
No, FNord knows what's going on.
Death Strike 44, Alan Brand did bacon and cheese flavored. He also called you bad words. Yeah, that's what Alan does.
Mm-hmm.
That's a beautiful bacon strip challenge. I can't wait to watch all of them once I get off.
It's being read by Werner Herzog. Yeah, are we male or female?
What should we choose?
Male or female? I don't think they understand how much of this is going to be us making noises and sounds the whole time.
This is one thing that I love about Mike, is my girlfriend can't stand being around us because we only communicate through noises.
In noises, like...
Ooh, look at them rosy cheeks.
Rosy cheeks.
All right, what color do we want?
So many things wrong with that sentence. I don't know. What are you thinking?
Is there like clear? I'm trying to
figure
out
like
me.
Transparent.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out me right now. Let's go with
do the yeah. color of my shark bellies.
For being in LA for as long as you have been, you really haven't picked up a whole
no,
bunch.
No, I haven't.
Whole bunch of anything. We're going to do this one. We're doing this one. All right.
Talking is
personality. You have the superstar. You are master of viral videos, and your only ambition is to make more and more. Every viewer subscriber counts.
So this is like classes? Is that you got
yeah,
class?
This is our class. Or you have loaded. Your obsession with money is nothing new. You're a business expert, and you like to see every new cent generated by your videos.
I don't like that one. He's not in it for the passion.
Sociable.
Of it.
You love meeting new people and socializing. Meeting new friends is your favorite hobby, and you have an infinite contact list is your goal. Genius. This one's definitely not me. You don't care what everyone else thinks. Studying and learning new things is fun and easy. You apply yourself to your studies. Excuse me. Party animal. Is there anything more important than fame and popularity? You want to have fun without too many worries? So let's have a great time.
That one,
already leaning towards him.
I'm leaning towards that one.
That one sounds good. Romantic.
Ooh, your lifelong dream is to find a special person that makes you whole, and you won't stop until you find them. Your soulmate is waiting for you.
What's up, boo?
What's up?
Have you met Mikey?
Hey.
Mikey C?
Yeah.
Good. We're going to go party animal.
Party animal.
Actually, should we do a vote? Chat vote?
I mean, we see. Okay.
Let's do a chat vote on this. So one is superstar, two is loaded, three is sociable, four is genius, five is party animal, and six is romantic. So I'd like to see a quick vote in chat to see which one we should choose, either superstar, loaded, sociable, genius, party animal, or romantic. Lead the way. Lead the way. Yeah. What you munching on?
Smoked salmon.
Yummy. Last night I made salmon
poke.
One vote
for his party animal.
I made salmon
poke. My girlfriend packed stuff like that for my lunch.
That looks very fancy and nice.
She really is.
She's a wonderful, wonderful woman.
She's definitely in a mood today though. I hope she's watching.
She's been
bossing us around from HBS all day.
So right
now, I think five's in the lead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There's no poll up right now. Guys, no poll is up. Dandolf, Aaron Kirby, how am I supposed to call your cellular telephone if you're hosting a live show on the internet so we can peek about our first Dan Balance. It's about time you jumped on it. So is the poll up? The poll is up. All right, the poll is back up. So let's do that. Hi, Dan. I will call you about Money in the Bank after I'm done here.
I feel like it's between 5 and 6. A lot of romantics
out
there.
Let's take a look. We do have a lot of party animals. So don't forget to recast your vote since we didn't have the poll up.
I think Kirby's romantic.
Kirby can't get his poll up. Tell that to my girlfriend who agrees. Let's see how much more we got.
I remember that time you called your girlfriend out on set and everyone thought you were going to propose in the stupidest way possible.
I know. So is that just what I put out into the world? Because to me, that sounds like I'm sweaty, I'm in a shark costume, she hates this. And even if I got down on a knee, no one could have seen me because I was behind the table.
This is the world you built where everyone around you thought, oh, fuck. Like, no joke. Everyone was kind of looking at each other like, what the fuck's Kirby doing? Like, he's in the
shark
suit. I just
wanted to give my girlfriend a shout out for being so nice and letting me do this on my days off instead of hanging out with her, which actually might be better for her. Right, think about it. Let's close the polls. Let's close the polls.
The polls are closed.
You know, how did you guys think that I was going to propose? It still blows my mind.
And then the next what the fuck is this is your proposal.
It's in this play. I'm actually proposing to Mike on this. And you guys don't know that.
With bacon strip rings.
All right, the winner is Party Animal. Hooray! Party Animal is the winner.
19 so votes.
We're going to choose Party Animal.
What do you want to talk about on your channel? Gaming? Oh, well, I guess it's just gaming.
Oh, okay. Just gaming, but in the future, really? You'll play fat. Maybe you can unlock it.
Is that how you gotta do it? You gotta
unlock
it.
Oh, this is the Joe Cooking Channel. Let's do that. Ooh, wait a second. Resub hype. Thank you, Ian. We're gonna stick with the first three letters of that one. I'm just gonna call you Ian. Thank you for the resub hype.
What's our name gonna be?
Is it? Excuse you.
Sir Squirts?
Sir Squirts.
Squealing Bits?
The name of the channel.
I kind of think you should just leave it at Squealing Bits, honestly.
Why would they pre-name that?
Yeah, it's such a weird default.
Oh, Hyper Rabbit Power, go!
Warning, big donation.
Loaded would work better if it implied drunk YouTube streamer hashtag Horizon.
We can get drunk. That's what the people
what
you guys want. We're gonna go with Sir Squirt's name of the channel.
Squealing.
Should we? So let's remember Squealing Vids, but I think this.
Squealing
this,
to randomize
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Oh. Knowledgeable program.
Boo knowledgeable no. program. Amusing tumor. Horrible nah. video, maybe.
Squealing Vids is still.
Loudish
television.
Why don't we just call it Hyper RPG? Kaput. Squirt Central.
Squirt Central.
Squirt. Yeah, it's gonna be Squirt Central.
What about Squealing Squirt?
You should.
Squealing Squirt?
Squealing Squirt Central. You should know your.
Oh God.
You know what? I'm gonna
get an actress in question.
I'm doing it so it's three S's.
Sounds like a fucking Brozzers channel. Jesus Christ.
It could be.
How did you know that's what our channel is?
So does that make you Squirty Pie?
Squirty Pie?
Or what?
I hope so. I first started making first videos in this room. I just moved in with my mom, and I did not have a lot of friends around here. Let's take a look at the first things I learned before becoming the number one YouTuber.
You're locked.
I have to now.
You're locked, man.
Sharks.
Oh, that is the... If that's what you guys call a shark attack...
That's a pretty
small... I don't even know why I've ever gotten in that shark costume. Hold down Wait, we don't know this one. This one will be
the tutorial, yeah.
So hold down the middle button of your mouse and use the mouse to rotate the camera. You can also rotate the camera with Q and E.
Rotate that camera. Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Can I rotate? Can I try to rotate?
Oh, wait. Oh, you can... Oh, yeah, rotate me, girl.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Look at that rotation. Ooh, all right, well, hold on. Look at this tube TV over here. Let's go to this tube TV.
During those days, I had fun making videos of the games I had in my shelf.
Hell of a shark attack.
That's a good shark attack.
All right, so I have to go to shelf.
Go to shelf.
Let's go check out this tube TV. Come over here. Let's see what this.
You just click on it. This doesn't work anymore.
Go to the shelf, idiot.
Where's the shelf?
The shelf.
This thing?
Yeah, the shelf.
Oh, right there.
The game.
You gotta choose a game.
A big room. Alright.
So oh, well, I have one game. Empire Planet 2.
Gameplay video? This is just like if I was doing this at home instead of. So I have a workstation. I have to configure my station. I have a webcam needed. I need a microphone. I need a workstation. So I have 12 power.
This game feels a lot like work. Doesn't it?
Give me that low resolution camera. You know what I mean?
Face is gonna look all blocky.
I like go play this game, it's like I'm still at work.
Monodirectional. Oh yeah, that sounds great.
We got so many rendering points.
Dude, level up. You got 10 points left.
How do I ever level up?
Get a microphone filter.
There's no filter.
Oh man, you suck.
It's fine. It's just the beginning. I'll prove
You're
myself.
You're so bad at imaginary YouTube.
Enter the name of the video.
Man, how are you gonna become a star?
Squirt Circus.
Welcome to the Squirt Circus.
Well, all the elephants do is squirt.
God damn it! I'm trying to swallow my food.
This game freezes.
The game freezes.
On this stage, you'd say it's different challenges.
This is seriously so meta of a what the fuck is this? All right. On this stage, you face different challenges that you must solve by choosing a card. Each card uses up a certain amount of ideas, has skill points, and generates a video clip. Choose the best card.
Countdown.
What?
It gives you no time.
Recording. Oh. I'm gonna do
happy expression. Murderous look.
Sorry, I did happy. I didn't know what to do. So here I am in the top right. So now the
loading screen with advice.
Loading screen with advice. So now what do I say? Should I do an unfunny comment, a funny comment, an off-topic comment?
Keep it humorous. Although off-topic's more your style.
Yeah, off-topic.
All right. So you guys are just joining us. We're playing YouTuber's Life.
YouTubers?
We are the wonderful YouTuber named Sir Squirts.
Sir Squirts.
In the Squealing Squirt Central. What am I doing here? Load screen with advice. I already done this. Next. Man.
Wow.
This is going to be for 2.5 hours. Like, this
is what we're playing, huh? It feels like so much
This work. Is what we have decided to play. The only thing more boring than a behind the scenes is actually doing this. So yeah, let's just, I guess, pull these down here. Wait, hold on. Wait, what?
Are you gonna add some effects?
How do I add effects?
Up at the right.
The read. Create your video by dragging clips to the editing track and try to fit them as best as you can. You can also add effects, taking into account the rendering. Okay, so drag the clips to the editing track.
You got 10 rendering points, dog.
Oh wait, shit.
What are you, God, you can't even do this right.
Hold on, there's a lot I can't do right.
Click up at the right on effects.
Right here.
Yeah, what do you want?
Ooh. Add a title to the front.
Ooh, yeah.
Put a soft focus in.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, that's what you want. You want to make your videos blurry.
I don't make videos.
Squirt Circus. Let's check out the result. Ooh, content, new record. Video quality, 6, new record. Oh man, this game is going to be really
It's Windows
bad.
Movie Maker. They're kind of right about that.
Wow, you got a new level on post-production, man. You leveled up.
Thank you. You know, it's just a thing I work on. Sometimes.
You got to publish that video now, though.
Yeah.
Let's see how your channel grows.
Is that how this is, what you make these videos? And oh, I still get annoyed by the time it takes to upload a video to the channel. But I'll tell you this, watching your views, subscribers, money, and grow is always exciting. Besides, there is always a comment that helps me know whether I am doing it well with the video.
Really? Really? Read the YouTube comments to know whether he's doing it well? Can you guys imagine what the YouTube comments are going to be on,
on Squirt Circus?
I came here for the squirting and all I got was this frozen video.
This is not what I signed up for. Hashtag unsubscribed.
Yeah.
I had a test every month, so I had to study. If I passed, I received a reward. But if I failed, my mother would certainly ground me.
You got new comments.
There's our mom.
See comments. You got new comments.
Where were they at?
Up in the right.
I hope these are just like YouTube comments. To go to school, I only had to go out the door to my room. How do I get, where'd it go? I have 5 views.
5 views, oh. It's just like real life. Oh, well, the views are going up.
Study. What am I studying?
Do you have to just live the life of a teen?
So I watched the part of Trivia House where Kirby yells for his girlfriend. He says he's going to embarrass the shit out of her. Yeah. Everyone immediately clears the set and Josh says, dude, you're in a shark suit. Everyone thought Kirby was going to propose. And Josh wanted to talk him out of doing it in a shark suit. I love that you've created friends at all, and even your family, all honestly believe you are going to propose to your girlfriend in a shark suit live on a drinking trivia show.
The most romantic proposal.
One time at an open mic, someone proposed to his girlfriend.
Oh, gosh, it's
at
so
an
gross.
Open mic. Like, he burned, like, 1.5 minutes of his 3 minutes.
That's bad. They also had...
Oh, this is all you.
Oh, yeah. I could always check if I was ready for my tests by checking the calendar on my cell phone, but going to school and getting good grades was not everything. Sometimes I went shopping and checked new releases. Ooh, I'm bad.
You bad, girl. Ooh.
Oh, I didn't have to leave my home to shop. Online ordering was really quick. Was a really quick way of getting things. Ha ha! Is this all an Amazon ad? Is that what this whole game is?
Use PC to shop. We're about to find out.
Oh, we're about. We got $100 to spend.
Wait, you got? Oh, you got 0.16
cents.
It's kind of an
amazing. Wait, 73 views.
Open stores, but new ones unlocked as I progress.
Carried Wayism, thank you for following.
Thank you. Oh, I missed that. Thank you so much for the follow. If you guys are just joining us, this is Hyper RPG. This is What the Fuck Is This? I'm Aaron Kirby. This is Mike Galetta. This is the Overlord. We're playing YouTuber's Life.
I really should be working, but this is fascinating.
Yeah.
Technically, this is kind of like working for you.
Yeah. Except it's...
This is exactly what it looks like on your
computer,
right?
It's less sad because... No, this is way less sad. You've only had 73 views and you've made 16 cents? The turnover rate on that is way less...
Should I go to PC World?
Amazing on? Oh, all consoles and mobiles.
We need to get a good game. I think that's the game we should buy. Do we got Lort?
Battle for Upper Earth?
Mystic 5, End of Seasons, League of Giants, Half-Life 2.
That should have definitely been Half-Life 3 if they were going super meta.
What are we thinking?
No, I mean, get the ones that are on the rise. Like, League of Giants is on the rise and it's a top seller, man. You gotta go for the most popular game.
That's right.
Well, what's the most popular?
What's this?
I think that's what kind of. So that's an RPG.
But that one's only got three stars. That one's got four, man. You gotta go.
What was that?
I gotta earn some more money. 16 cents. Holla at your boy.
Delivery 4.5 hours. That's pretty fast.
What?
It's that Prime Now.
That's amazing. It's amazing on Now Prime. All right, let's go to PC World.
We gotta spend all our money, right? We need to get a microphone. We don't have a microphone.
You don't have a microphone.
Go up to microphone.
Desktop mic?
No, get something that's rated better. Come on, don't be an idiot.
There's only that.
Okay, well, white mic. We have the white mic. That's not a good one.
Wow, can you try a different website maybe? Or is that the only option for PC parts? Yeah, geez. Wait, that's it, man.
Let's see, all consoles.
Honey PSP? Really?
Oh wow, look at that one. You can play Snake and you can broadcast Snake.
Okay. Or Goobers. Oh yes, send out a little shout out on Twitter to old Goobers, wishing him well since he's feeling a little bit under the weather.
Get that microphone, dude. Just go for it. Go for it.
Get the mic.
Bang. Get that mic. You need to up your production value. Whoa, look at that pro HD cam, man.
You know what? I'm grabbing that. Yeah,
it's totally
look at that C920, dog.
Should I just do a mic or should I do headphones?
Do just the mic.
It's headphones. It doesn't have a mic attached for some reason. That's get better art next time.
Isn't PC that a microphone right here?
Yeah, I don't
maybe know click a description. It looks to me like it's just headphones. Yeah, just headphones.
I don't know. It's got this thing that looks like a microphone. All right, you know, we're buying this.
Seattle's dealing with global warming at the moment. It's really not. It's cold as shit here.
Feels nice.
Whereas LA is 111 degrees today.
Yeah, I picked the right time to drive up the West Coast.
See, I'm from Los Angeles as well. This is cold.
See, I don't know. I love it, though.
I'm a sweaty dude, though, so that's why.
Yeah, I was already familiar with the basics of making videos and fulfilling my duties. I started laughing at duties. I was aware that the beginning was difficult, but I had decided to become a YouTuber and no one could stop me. I had to do it.
If you don't start studying, someday I will go to ground you. Don't come crying when I do. Did you know you can make some extra money with temp jobs? You can work by clicking on your door, but don't neglect your other duties.
Dude, that new game just come out for Honey PSP, and you didn't pick up a PSP.
I haven't got that money.
Oh, dude.
Don't worry, dude. I got League of Gold or whatever it is.
You really fucked up on that one, man.
Hey,
nobody gives a shit about the game you bought.
Some new stuff.
You bought a game and go figure. Phone. People are already bored with it. Nobody wants to watch you play it.
That's not true.
Dude, that's a lot of packs.
This is the Overwatch. Everyone wants to watch it.
So the problem is, though, everyone else is already playing the Overwatch, so nobody wants to watch you play it.
Give me a second. I'm not a nobody. I'm the man who's going to make League of Giants into the streaming success caddy.
Choose the type of video, man. Gotta go gameplay, I guess.
Yeah, start video. So we're going to choose low resolution. We're going to choose... Wait, where the fuck's my microphone? Give me the microphone.
What?
Damn, man.
New gaming video.
Time is money. We're in the hot time. All right, so we go here to Game Boy.
You have to go to bed soon.
No, I don't need to sleep.
Your mom's gonna make you go to sleep. Bidirectional. That's new. Oh, so we didn't have a filter before. Low res.
I thought I had this.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Let's just do this.
You better title that shit.
Squirt Giant. Giant Squirt.
We're making it plural. Giant
Squirt. Best thing about the game is naming your videos. That's not a good sign. Mom's always walking down the hallway checking out you, making sure you're not doing anything dangerous.
Is this anything? You found an Easter egg.
Celebratory Scream? Professional comic.
Celebratory Scream.
I think we need to use a murderous look at some point.
Yeah. Main menu.
What? You're already out of points, dude.
For what? I'm just supposed
to gotta hit next.
Yeah. You only had a certain amount of light bulbs. You could only do one thing in this video, and that's be excited.
Let's
do a grade color?
No.
But no, we don't want to soft focus.
Better add that title, man.
The title in.
You gotta have a title on your video or you're fucked.
That's right.
Grade What is grade color?
Just color.
Just color?
And color. The 4 hours to upload? You need to talk to your mom about getting some better internet, dog. Mm-hmm.
Yo, she's a single mom.
New level!
She's hey! Single mom.
Hey! Don't want to put too much pressure on that single mom. Damn, that post-production,
publish
though.
It. If there's one thing I know, it's post-production.
Dude, what's on your phone down here?
Mom's cleaning the counter. It's not dusty. And
Cool Biplane has been released for the Honey PPP.
So we're playing a game where you get spam messages.
Ooh, friends.
Oh.
Chat up Heather. Text
Who wants
Heather.
To come be a guest on Squirt?
Squirt Central.
Would Stop, you Heather.
Hey, Heather, you want to be a guest on Squirt Central?
Oh, you got a downvote. You got a downvote on Giant Squirts, man.
You got a lot more views, though.
I'm going to respond angrily. Yeah, look at all those views, dude.
You need to check your comments.
Hold on. She's doing me. I'm chatting up Heather. Things are going good.
Hello, Heather. How are you? Would you like Heather. To be on Squirt Central?
Hi, Heather.
Hmm?
Dude, check your comments, man.
Wait, oh, yeah.
Try hitting the plus.
See comments. What is right? That is easily done. Oh, Ken lays into it.
Image quality is super high. This is the person YouTuber. I'm Batman. I'm mostly positive. Having a friend like you is great. I'm sure this is the beginning of an amazing friendship.
Just friends?
What do I want to? I want to add her to something. She has to be. You want to be on my team, girl?
How do we tell her we love her?
You can invite home.
Ooh.
Let's chat and invite home. We chatting up again, man?
Yeah. What's up, girl?
Oh, that's nice to say. You wish I lived in Seattle. I wish so too. I miss it a lot. Miss you, MCS0083.
All right, I'm done talking to her. I didn't even play hard to get.
Should All right, you got check? You have other tasks down here, man. You got a party and you got a VIP though.
Going out in public is important to becoming famous.
You can't play video games all day.
You gotta get out there. Oh man.
How do I do that?
I don't know, dude. You exit the room?
Leave the room. How do you leave the room?
Click the door.
Yeah. Eat.
I love eating.
That's going out. That counts as part
of That wasn't
right?
one of your tasks, man.
There wasn't... He's dealing with it. What's she doing?
What is she doing in our room? Mom! Mom, get out of my room!
So weird.
Leave my
Whoa,
room!
Whoa, what is happening?
What is this?
Hey, Sir Squirts!
Heather came over?
I want to make a video of me playing a game, but I don't know how to record it or edit it. Can you do it and upload it? I'll send you the game.
You're already getting used, dude. Yeah. You just started.
Wow.
Did you click OK?
Mom, get out of my room! Leave my room, I must
You have
make
a new order. Videos. Ah, it's an order. Ooh. Somebody's... Super meth gameplay.
Super meth?
So she bought you super meth.
Oh, super meth.
Alright, we'll do this one.
Is it Heather bought that for us?
Yeah.
She's so kind.
Alright, so I think we're good here.
Maybe we need to get a new computer, dude. It looks like we're running like a Windows 95.
We only got 8 times.
Squirt math?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Mom, totally got Mom, get out of my room. Heather's here. Mom, get out of here.
Name the video is Common Core Squirts.
It's weird because part of the chat is talking about the temperature still, and the other half is like talking about our mom being in our room.
So here we go. We're making Common Core Squirts.
Super math is the next Oregon Trail. Oh no!
Oh, dude.
Oh,
that was great.
Oh, what? Oh,
his is the best in Seattle comedy.
I'm all Guys, about Jim's, Oregon Trail.
Jim Stradown just showed up to the studio. Give us some history facts.
Actually, Supermath was first created in 1993 by the MECC Gaming Company on 8-inch floppy disks.
I think we're gonna have him out again this Thursday.
He's the best. He's my favorite person.
He's Put the title after Thursday the color. Too. I like it.
Wait, you're supposed to be here Thursday too?
I
it might be you and Jim Stradown on.
Oh!
It was supposed to be him and my girlfriend.
Possibly. Yeah.
Oh, really?
She's an improver.
I kind of want to have a team of two Jims though.
Is it That'd
mean
be
to,
so good.
Is it mean to ditch my girlfriend and Jim Stradown's team?
I think it's just fine.
What is a floppy disk? That's a great question. JSA? Oh, Justice Society of America?
Yeah. Congratulations, you've reached level 2. When you get a new level, you can unlock new light bulbs, skills, video clips, many objects in the store. Press your experience bar if you want to see
this. I just want to tell you, I think that was my line. So.
No, it was me narrating.
Oh, okay. It wasn't you. I'm sorry. I don't mean
I ain't trying to stop.
Dude, new record, man. You're doing great with these videos.
I'm going to publish it. This is for Heather.
We have
a
promising. We have 529 subscribers.
Damn, man. You got this. You should just stop this hosting on Hyper RPG. Yeah.
I'm about to.
Aaron left.
I haven't slept yet. Let's go sleep.
You're not
sleep's
tired.
Important.
Oh, you get smarter when you sleep, though.
Thanks what is Heather?
Whoa, what are you?
Hello, Heather.
Thanks for uploading the video, Sir Squirt. I'll tell my friends how good you are at it.
Thank you.
Thank you. By the way, did you know there is a very important gaming convention in a few weeks? You'll be able to meet good YouTubers and get some recognition, but the ticket is $100. Gather the money and we'll go together. There's also a rumor you can find a special edition consoles there.
Ooh. Don't forget, you gotta check your notifications in the top left, bud. You got your experience bar.
Marketing friends unlocked.
Maximum light bulbs increased. We've unlocked 3 home decor items. Okay, so I just leveled up here. What's this shit?
Cool greeting!
Oh!
Like a new
welcome,
card?
Welcome! What the fuck is this? Blah!
Kirby in-game will surpass Hyper RPG at YouTube. Yeah, in like 2 minutes. in no time at all.
Do you want to talk to Sheldon?
Hello, Sheldon. I'm just gonna change the accent. That's
okay. Hey, Sugar Cube Raid!
Hey, Sugar Cube Raid! Bring it to me!
I like how YWAB is the only person that raided! Whoa, whoa, whoa. And there they go, there they go.
Ah, pew, pew, pew!
Fight him off with a shark attack!
It's all our regular
viewers! Shark attack! Shark attack!
Shark attack! Shark attack!
Shark attack's my favorite.
Guys, if you're just tuning in from Josephine's stream, these guys are
playing
as
a very,
YouTubers.
It's an interesting game, that's for sure. You guys got a shark attack better than that.
You can promote your video now.
Ooh. Dude, we made $1.55 on this.
Spread the word. Spread the word, dude. You gotta promote. You gotta promote.
You gotta spend money to make money.
Max returns, man.
There we go. That's how you drown them in a shark attack.
What's this ball? That was your mouse. Let's upgrade.
You only got $30, dumbass.
We need $100 for this game.
We have $32 with our internet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
you guys have already made more money on YouTube than we've made on YouTube.
Yeah, God. New game, right?
Making money on YouTube.
Or should
is
we
the
make
worst.
Another League of Giants video? That
Let's
was really...
do one more League of Giants video. The people want it.
You're doing another League of Giants video? It's gonna be the same game. Dude, people are gonna get bored with that really fast, man. That was
Let's
a bad
see.
Move.
Think they
How about
it?
You let me do me and I'll let you do
All right,
you.
Man, I'm just trying to say.
Everyone will love the Squirt channel. Mom is dusting that exact same countertop again.
She's staying busy. I don't want to move forward in this relationship until we see each other in person.
Sounds Whoa!
Cool. Weird! Is that Whoa. What's his name, Sheldon?
Coming on strong there, Sheldon.
Create the video.
When do we get better resolution?
When you gotta buy a new webcam, dude.
Giant Squirts 2, Return of the Squirts Giants.
I was thinking Dirty Squirty.
Dirty Squirty.
Oh, this was a bad idea.
Overcome hard challenge. Oh wait, where's this? I'll wave hello. What's this next
oh,
one?
Damn.
Summary of the game.
Funny comment?
Or unfunny comment.
Why is the unfunny comment still
It's only 2
face?
Points.
Doing unfunny. Sticking true to my roots.
Fruity Writing has been released for Honey Play
Normal
Studios
game.
2, man.
Singing comment. You're a singing one.
You want to do Murderous Look?
Okay.
We haven't done that one yet. That
but now you're out of... You didn't plan that right, dude. That was your... Dude, you're terrible at this.
Am I?
Yeah.
Because it looks like I already have 740.
Thing is, you had a certain number of points that you could spin, and you left that situation with 3 points left over. You didn't really think that one out, man.
No, I saved them for later. They roll over. Check it out. I'm gonna
title.
Title.
Does he know if they roll over, or is he just making shit up?
He's making it up. He has no idea what's happening right now.
Oh,
is this available on PS4?
Oh, yeah, look at that.
I don't
content.
Think so.
All
it's
the
early...
squirts are going to his head.
It's early access.
Oh, this is so sweet.
We're leveling up. Publish video. Why would we retire it? We haven't even released it to the world yet.
Oops, it seems that my PC was giving me some problems. I had to check its status.
Dude, this is too real. I'm out.
At one point, it wouldn't be the worst thing for us to play another game.
When do we have to call the Geek Squad to come fix our
computer? We have to call them right now for $20.
Oh.
No. This is my life.
This is your livelihood.
Ah, here comes Geek Squad.
Geek Squad. What is his name? Tech System. That's a very exciting name. It's nighttime in our room.
He drilled the CPU and then banged on it and then drilled
Thank
with the
Thank you, Small Fry. Oh,
I mean, agree. This is
terrible. It was fixed now. So I wanted to check out some new components on the computer. You cut me off. Why would you cut me off like that?
Sorry. Maybe it's because this game is the worst.
Where are begging trips? What, begging
trips? Begging strips? Those are in my backpack.
Ooh.
If you want one. Go and get you some. Should I get a new mouse?
I don't know. What do the comment people think? Do they think we should get a new mouse?
Buy anything, guys?
Do you think we should buy anything?
Should we buy something?
I kind of think we should buy something.
Is that the Empire Carpet guy? Wow, that was a good reference.
That's a deep pull right there.
That's
I like
great
it.
Great reference. Chernobyl Plus knocking it out of the park.
We just paid a guy $20 to come over and put free antivirus software on our imaginary computer. We That's did it!
Nude PC or save for the convention.
Oh, the convention! Good call, Naughty Ned.
Yeah, we need to save
for that.
We
gotta go with our girl Heather to the convention.
Yeah, let's close out of that. Exit the store.
Okay. Do you want to chat? Hit okay. We always should say
What's
yes.
Mom.
Whoa. Mom? Mom, what do you say? You just came in here to yell at me, shake your finger, and leave?
Your school called and said you missed a lot of classes this week. Leave the computer alone and study.
Oh.
No.
No, Mom.
The only way to become rich and famous is to drop out of school and YouTube.
That's right.
It's the only way.
Lesson learned. We should go study, though. See what happens. I want to know if it actually will make us study in the game.
I don't want to study in real life or in virtual life.
Fix it, Felix made the computer work.
There we go. Looks like Jaylene is going to be friends with us. Oh, yeah.
Dude, he said our status on the left is plummeting. Where's that at?
Our status?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we need sleep is what's plummeting.
Oh, yeah. We need sleep and food. You can't be a starving YouTuber.
Yeah, let's go to bed.
It's nighttime.
We should just see what happens in this game if we just sleep the whole time. How do I get rid of this?
Do you want to chat? Hit okay to Kalia.
This game is really boring.
Next to the light bulb, you goose. Don't be such a goof! You're such a goof. We did get closer and closer together.
Yeah, I know. They told us to stay far apart, but we're doing what we gotta do. So here is the house. Should we click on this? Should we study? Should we work?
We gotta eat.
Oh wait, we can work?
We can get money to go to the convention by delivering newspapers for 4 hours?
See you later, gonna make some money. Why didn't I do that so I can make...
The squirt is building a harem. Welcome to my squirt harem.
We'll eat food after this.
Eat a food, just one. Oh, it's in the red. Very well, you have just won. Oh, that's not me, that's you.
Very well, you've just won a talent point. Every time you increase an odd level, you will win a point, which you can invest to improve and discover new types of video. Come in and sign a new talent point.
Do it. They're really concerned that we're going to die because we're not eating, which I think is correct. We don't have time to chat. We got to eat. We got to eat.
Hey, look how angry he is.
He's hangry. I think if you X out of it, does that mean...
I doubled down.
Sir Squirts goes to the convention. Hey, did you guys order this name badge? Or you guys need it to get in the convention or anything? Someone got a name badge. You guys want one?
Got one out in my van.
What just happened? We flew through the air.
What just happened? Let's see here.
Maximum light. We got it. Oh, that's the talent point. That we gotta use to make it. We can make like a review video or something instead.
We need to work again.
Take care of the garden. That sounds peaceful and relaxing.
It's only $10 though. I'm going for this one. I'm delivering newspapers. We're delivering newspapers. I'm sorry.
We'll assign
How
the
do
talent
I assign
point?
The talent point?
How do I? I think it's that up in the left where that one is.
Like oh,
where
there?
That yellow one is. Yeah. So we just made some of that cheddar though. Yeah, what's this? First impressions? No, wait.
Record your first gameplay session to give your viewer the taste of the game. You always make the most of it.
What's the one up the top, though? What's that one?
Casual, platforming, racing, social, yield, yeah, we'll do that.
You want more likes?
Yeah, girl.
Talent point assigned.
Man, I wish we had a more engaging game.
Let's make a new game
video in the middle of the night.
Middle of the night, people want math. Let's do math gameplay video
at nighttime.
It's the right time.
Yeah.
Dirty casual. Super squirt math. Squirt math. Squalgebra.
What about? What's the? Well, it's multiplication table. That wouldn't make any sense, right?
Multiplication table.
Wait. Jump. Pi squirt.
Pi squirty theorem.
Theorem. Pi squirty. Pi squirtium.
Squirtium. Theorem. Squirting squared. There we go. That's a good one.
Squared squirts.
Squared squared. Squared squirts. Squared squirts.
Squared squirts coming at ya.
As blasters do that. That's what it should be next time. For
it's
sure.
Totally what it should be. All right, what are we gonna do this one? Funny comment, serious comment, sarcastic comment.
I think sarcasm is a good way to start out any video.
Let's do sarcasm. You found an Easter egg.
Celebratory scream.
Singing comment.
Singing comment.
People
singing
love it when you sing. They love it.
Love it when you sing. Where's all the partying I was from? We do need to find the keg stand button.
Ooh. Crap.
You're doing the Pythagorean theorem right now? Why? That's a squared plus b squared equals c squared, right? Why did I ask you that?
Yeah, why have all the people? Would that be why you chose? All right, this one's gonna take forever to upload.
Because we have, when can we pay for a new internet connection?
Dude, yeah, at what point can we use that?
New level.
Yeah, video's all mixed up. What are you gonna do?
Wrong order.
We'll see what people say.
He got a sad face. What, is he tired? He's tired.
Yeah, he's sleepy.
Looks like he's crying from a breakup. It sounds like Heather doesn't talk to him anymore.
Sleep while it uploads and renders.
Mom, what are you doing? Oh, hello again. Hello, Sis Squirts. Oh, this is you.
Huh?
Oh, hello, Sis Squirts. I wanted to invite you to the movies tonight. I don't want to raise your expectations, but I heard this movie is great.
Yes, we gotta be in. We gotta go be social.
Wait, she just woke us up to say that? Came back in. Change clothes. Ooh, yes.
Huh.
Get out. Get off my D.
Get off my D, Galia. Red pants, red pants. Oh, those ones are good. Those ones
are
good. Did you just check out his butt?
Alright,
go to event.
Got it!
Don't let her distract you. You need to make more math gameplay videos.
Let's see, what now what's going on? Man, I will be honest, I don't see the
Is this the convention or is this the movie date we have?
This is the movie date. I don't see the appeal of this.
Is that I don't it just seems like you're playing a high school student. So if we're watching. Enter the hall.
Yeah, that's where I want to go. I don't see the appeal of this right now.
I don't understand like it either, all. Man, for sure.
I don't get with someone to be like, man, I can't wait. Maybe like a kid who can't make YouTube videos.
Let's grab a seat. Get some seats like in a romantic place.
In the corner.
In the corner.
Let's see here.
Wait, is she gonna? Oh, she is?
Yeah.
Dude, this is awkward though, because now that person's in the middle. Right there?
Yeah, it's gonna be making out real
make
hard.
Make out next to her.
So now we have to wait for a minute because this movie's so long.
What is happening in the it's like blurry like it's porn up top.
It could be. It was a hall. I didn't say it was a movie theater. Needs more orange pants. We have enough of orange pants. Ass on a date, laughs like a lunatic, such accuracy for a YouTuber. Great comment.
Styling. Profiling, I said, you always make me rap when I hear. Oh, the one in the middle is your girl?
That's right. That's her. Mm-hmm.
Death porn. Death porn 5.
20 seconds left.
20 seconds. Movie. Longest movie ever.
Longest time I watched it.
What is this? Years. Batman versus Superman? What's happening right now? Ooh.
What did we do? I think it paused the game because you said Batman versus Superman.
It's like, what? What did you say?
Maybe it's blurry.
Hey, this is an I'm leaving.
Ooh, Bam Bam, Sam throwing shade. Maybe it's blurry because it's a video, Sir Squirt's edited.
I can't do the things I just going to miss.
Okay, that's enough. I'm leaving. Doesn't sound like you.
What is this sexy music that started playing? From that moment on, I was able to go to the movies when I wanted and invite any of my contacts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Why are you cutting me off, Aaron? All I want to do is love you. What are you doing?
I didn't mean to.
No.
Let's go work.
Wash cars? Get all soapy?
Then we'll have $100.
Wash cars in my you shop.
Then we'll have $100 and we can go to the sweet digital convention. You guys are just joining us. This is What the Fuck Is This? We play games where we're like, what the fuck is this? And we're playing this game.
We have a game that is what the fuck
very
is
what
this?
The fuck in terms of why the who does. I just don't know who this markets to.
I don't know either. Chat with Jaylen.
No.
You don't want to chat with it. Oh, hello, Mom.
Mom!
You don't start. Oh. I don't want to do anything you want to do, Mom. I'm
Shut up,
over
man.
You. Are we going shopping on the internet?
I
want
to buy the ticket to the convention.
Kirby is against any form of reading. That's true.
It's true. They know that. How do I buy tickets to the convention? Oh, Danny Leather 15. Thank you so much for following.
Hi. That's wonderful. You've come and joined us today.
Where is So how do I buy tickets to the convention?
I think you go to the convention. Confirm your assistance on a calendar on your phone.
Ooh, okay. The game world?
That's gotta be it.
Yep.
Get ticket.
Boom.
Boom.
Now let's study a little
bit. Look
who's
going to the convention. Click the give box. Give box is next to those tasks. Oh.
I'm losing subscribers, even though I'm gaining subscribers.
We should make more videos. We gotta make more videos.
Should I make another video? Should I buy another game? Should I go, wait, what's this?
We got a new card. Dance greeting. Dance greeting, dance greeting, dance greeting.
Boom. Hey, Soffer Diggin. Thank you for hosting us. Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome to Picture Book Rainbow. Hello and welcome to Picture Book Rainbow.
Let's see. I don't think I have enough money to go shopping. But I think if I work.
Are you tired? No, you're good.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna shoe shine, and then I'm gonna buy a new video game.
These old timey jobs we perform.
And I'm gonna buy a video game. I thought I knocked over water.
Are you okay?
I didn't. Yes, we're good.
All right.
If Ryan or like Zach wanted us to play another game, I'm just saying if that's a thing they wanted us to do, I think we could figure it out. Just an idea. Let's buy a new video game. Hint, hint. Nudge, nudge.
Amazing on.
Yeah. All right.
So how did we did it where it was trending up? Supermath, we already have.
So all these are trending up.
I like Olympic Man Love. We don't have $49.99.
We have enough for Broken Words.
Oh, that's going up.
Pretty good. Let's do that one.
All right. You're going to lose. Oh, you have to study?
I already studied.
Go study. We haven't studied at all yet, I don't think.
Go to the convention.
We already, it's not the convention. We need to study, though.
I just studied. I just got done studying.
We did?
Yeah.
How did I get that? Are you lying to me about studying right now?
I might be, but I don't think I am. Let's just make a new gaming video, and we'll go to bed.
Olympic Man Love, please.
Gameplay, start video.
That's even the subtitle of this WTF, is Olympic
is
Man Love.
Is it Olympic Man Love? All right, so Broken Words. Broken Squirts.
Broken Squirt Words? Broken Squirts 5. Because 1 through 4 were too intense for the internet.
It's like ass blasters.
Ass blasters?
We'll do ass blasters. Yeah. Forgot who suggested
Thank
that.
Thank you for that.
Ass blasters. Gonna be a good hot video, recording, load game, wave hello. Let's wave that hello. We have five things left. Cutscene, should we do a funny comment, a serious comment, or sarcastic comment?
Let's be funny. It's so hard to do it on cue. If you can, you should do it.
I don't think I have anything left for this one.
You overcame an easy challenge.
Don't got nothing left. So we do this.
Squirtin' squirts, game squirts. Broken booties blasting. Broken booties blasting.
Process.
Process this video.
Hella good editing.
I'm really good at editing it.
All right, so look at all these new levels we're getting.
We're very good at this.
Let's publish. So I imagine you'd retire it if it came out bad, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I think you're tired. And then I think we do need to study again. I'm worried. Exam! We got an exam!
Well, I'm not showing up for class for that.
We gotta do it! We gotta be good students! Aaron?
We need to eat.
Take test. After we eat. We can't go to a test on an empty stomach.
Why is Kalia just not... Booty blast.
Booty blast.
Yay!
Oh, no!
That's fine.
Eat, then sleep, then study.
This person's YouTuber. I'm Batman.
We already got that comment.
Yeah.
Shut up, Clarissa. Clarissa's just trying to explain it all right now.
Oh, that. Greetings. Are you Sir Squirts? I've heard you record good videos. Could you record a video of the game? No. Is that my mom who just asked me to do that?
You record the game? I'm your mom.
There we go. What is that? Short comment advice. Let's do advice.
Only Kirby can get excited for the D.
That's normally what I get is the D.
The D?
Kirby gets the D? What's his...
Whoa! Not.
Mom.
Cool.
My mom would never say that to me. I'm taking your puberty for a couple days. Think on your behavior. What? 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 I like how I got grounded, but I just stand
it's
there.
So hard to be a student and balance your life. What?
I remember now. Yeah,
when I arrived to my new room, I decided to customize it. Click on your Pete.
I just made it ass blasters. What more do you guys want out of me? I'm not a content machine. Idea. Let's get... We don't have much money. No, I don't want
to
chat.
You know what we need to do, Aaron? I think we need to focus on school.
Right I'm now. Not going to focus on school, man.
I think I'm making the executive decision you know as the man
you wanna
with
do
German
it?
Accent.
Do it.
Let's do this.
Take it. See how far it gets you in the YouTube world, huh?
Mom, what are you
See
doing?
See how far it gets you.
You studied almost everything. I hope your next week is better. Whatever, Mom.
Shut up, Mom.
Study. Ugh. Study it up. Study it up. We don't actually have to answer questions. I kind of would like it if I got to answer random trivia questions.
That would be fun.
You know, train me for trivia. Okay, what does that mean now, as far as studying goes?
Ooh! Yeah, that probably didn't happen because of studying, though. Nothing good comes out of studying.
Nothing good. School's for losers.
Boo!
Maximum Ugh. Light build.
Ugh.
Okay.
Hey, Joe, can we get the Deadmau5 song from Goat Simulator? It would make me feel so much better about Mike making me study.
I made you
so
study.
Much.
You were so much smarter now, though.
I don't feel smarter.
Grandpa Rick will teach you across space, time, and reality.
That's true.
Kirby, what were you like in high school?
This.
This is exactly what you did?
Yeah, with a lot more pot.
Lot more pot.
Tons more pot. Kirby, there are gifts on your task list. What are you talking about, Genova Plus?
Oh, gifts.
Get a new video game. I'm sick of studying, man.
I can't study anymore. Oh, what is this? So,
I don't want to go to school.
We gotta go to school.
Get off it with the school thing. Ugh.
We're studying again. I'm
Look
doing
in the
this
mirror.
Year.
At least spend some
I'm
time
doing
looking
this
at you.
I'm making you study. You're gonna study and you're gonna go to a nice school. And you're gonna meet a nice person one day that's gonna make you so happy, Aaron. so happy.
Frat. Frat. It's the only thing it's gonna put me in is a frat.
I chose the party lifestyle.
Yay!
Silly Sonny, you know.
They didn't call it awesome.
You didn't call it heist?
Ooh,
another. Why don't you just. Ugh.
So, what do we need to do now? We need to sleep now?
We need to quit studying!
We're gonna sleep!
Tune in and drop out live. Coming at you here, wonderful from Hyper RPG Studios.
Coming at you live.
Monday Night at 3.
This game is already unrealistic because he made the bed. There's no way that would actually happen.
He just sleeps on top.
Do you want to try to jam?
Jalen.
She keeps asking.
Yeah,
she
just we have to get it out of the
just
way.
Get it over with,
she better not talk about math or anything stupid. Yeah. You know? I have a dream.
You have a dream?
That Ryan or Zach come in here and be like, hey, guess what? We're gonna play a new game. It's a dream I have.
I wouldn't be opposed.
Wouldn't be opposed at all.
But I am gonna be the world's best imaginary YouTuber one day.
One day, dude, you have tons of subscribers. Mm-hmm. You're probably making a good amount of money.
What's going on?
Oh, it's Sally.
Sally! Hi, Sally!
Silly Sally, silly Sally, silly Sally, silly Sally! Say what up to Sally, everybody.
Oh, Ensville Games is a friend computer. Thank you so much for following Ensville Games. This is great. When you sleep, you have more points than when you make videos. Yeah, see what I was doing the whole time?
I don't know.
How long am I supposed to chat with her for? What does this mean? Do I keep chatting for her?
You chat with her until you've achieved the goal of nudes or something. I'm not sure. What's the goal of it, chatting?
The goal of chatting is to get tasteful nudes from Jalen.
Guys, stop being so silly. Shut up, silly Sally.
Silly Sally.
Don't you tell us to not to be silly.
Don't tell me what to do, silly Sally.
Come on, Sally.
All right. Am I done?
Mustang Sally. Oh, yeah. You gotta flow. Mustang girl. Mustang Sally.
There are sparks coming out of your computer. Oh my god.
Yeah,
right.
Because.
What is happening?
It's a connection. It's a connection.
It's because they're chatting
fly.
So
have
much?
You guys heard the Taylor Swift song Sparks Fly? Because if you did, you'd understand. Because your true love
is that
making videos.
In the airplanes, in the night sky. That one?
I think it's the one, like, that's fighting dragons right with you. You know the thing?
Now I have a 4 non-blong song stuck in my head. Yeah, that's what I wanted.
Mustang Sally.
What game is this? This is
this is YouTuber's life. And it is it's kind of like The Sims, but if you just
weren't
trying to
again?
Achieve a whole lot, you just want to be a YouTuber.
Bring on the Geek Squad.
And you don't have a family, you're just a child who's trying to become a YouTuber.
Yeah.
It's very weird.
It involves, you can't fix your own computer yourself, apparently. You have to pay a dude $20.
This is what my life looks like? No, it doesn't, Sally. This is this room is far too nice to be your room.
We just got friends, right? We did just get friend-zoned by Jalen.
Did we?
Yeah.
Friend-zoned.
What do we want? A simple goodbye?
Funny critique.
That's
sounds
a good
pretty,
one.
That's a good thing to do.
What's going on? Sir Squirts is our YouTube name, Sally.
Sir Squirts, that's our YouTuber's name. All right?
Let's make a video.
I feel like my thing's about to break. My counter's
oh no. I got that for you because we're best friends.
Best friends.
Should we do another Super Math video? Why won't it let me
let's do
a Super
we
math
only
video?
Did it. You have to click the question mark down below. Do broken words.
Okay. Gameplay?
Yeah, do broken words.
Feeling awesome. This is a little bi-directional.
We're still on the same rig.
Well, what should it be called? This is math again. What do we say?
No, this isn't math, this is broken words.
Oh.
I don't know what broken words is. I had a dragon though. Hey! Xander, thank you so much.
Thanks,
for subbing
Xander.
5 months in a row. Five time. Hyper RPG subscription. Booyah!
Beep, beep.
Love it. Love it. We are playing YouTuber's
should
life.
Can we call it Xander Squirts for him?
No, we should call it Silly Sally Squirts.
Silly Sally Squirts?
Silly Sally Squirts. Take that, Sally. Silly Sally Squirts. Next.
Next video. Next. Math Finger Blasters. Dang, you guys always tell me these great things.
All right, we got to chamber that one. All right, okay. So.
All right. Wave hello. That's a good
a squirt by any other name.
Zach, what do you think? Funny comment? Off topic?
Time before off topic. Philly Thally Squirt.
Philly Thally Squirt. We need a post-production one. This one.
Professional comment. For sure. We only have one left. We're probably not gonna have a fourth.
That's it. Dang. Jigs. Philly Thally Squirt. What do you think I should do first? At no.
I... Oh no, you gotta have the title up front.
Yes, Joe. Oh no, you gotta put the second one there. There you go.
Is that how?
Yeah, there you go. Because you can see the green arrows.
Oh. So that flows into it?
Yeah, I think so. Add a title.
I want to put the title up front.
I should have got your title, Michael.
Wait. What, Joe?
What is it? I'm so scared.
That's it. We did it.
New editing record.
That's not me.
Do we have someone hacking into our
hacking into the walkies?
Let's go to their channel.
Publish video.
We need to change clothes. We're that smelly kid in high school that never changes clothes.
Oh, ooh, that's your mom.
Hello, mom. That was very.
We'll call her Veronica.
Veronica.
That's Veronica Vaughn.
Is a
thanks. No hat. It's our ears are too warm. There we go. Yeah, let it breathe out. Eat? We need to eat really bad.
Oh, well, looks like we're going to a convention on an empty stomach.
Why is our mom just hanging out in our room?
Yeah. Mom, get out of my room.
Oh, man.
It's convention time.
I might pass out. Let's play this game.
Oh, my gosh. This looks fun. Here, eat it.
Oh my god, we're dueling.
Oh, I'm the space bar. You gotta fight the guys. This is kinda fun. Yeah, get those guys in the front. Yeah, take that. Oh yeah, get that plus. Oh, I move faster now. Oh yeah.
Oh dude, you guys didn't realize that we're doing this together?
Together!
Our hearts are beating as one right now.
Our
you guys gels
beat
on
as one. And I... What's going on? And I'll say,
woo!
Half a hey. What's going on?
Alright.
Dude, we're wrecking these guys.
Yeah, we're wrecking Ralph in this so hard. Even Ralph would be like, damn, you wrecked it, boy.
Friendship, champs. Friendship. And here we go, making your body squirm. Everybody,
make your body squirm.
We died. I think we lost the power up.
Yeah, we did because I got shooted.
Shot. My job is the weapons, and your job is the movement.
You bring the power.
Oh, cheat.
I swear,
still hungry.
We're very hungry. There's got to be food at this convention.
Yeah, where's the grub?
Look at that. Kick that green-haired kid off the game.
Nice green hair, idiot. Let me play.
Let me smack him out of the way.
I can't figure out.
This gaming convention is two booths with no food.
Yeah, there's no grub.
This is very... This is not a game.
Oh, wait. Convention. I gotta go meet other YouTube stars. Like Bald Guy. Is that Bald Guy? You want to talk about grub?
He's like, hey, do you have any ribs? Because I really, really love ribs right now. What is his
That's okay. I don't care if you haven't played French Dinosaur.
Dinosaur French Toast?
I don't know how to fix this camera either.
Oh, you go like this. Like this.
Did you do it?
I got the camera for you.
I think I'm done.
I got the camera, you got the controls, let's make magic.
Oh, I chose a really good guy.
Oh, you did? Where's Heather at? She's the one that invited us to this thing. It'd be rude for us not to show up. You know what I mean?
Yeah, where's the girl?
I don't want to hurt Heather's feelings.
There she is.
Hug.
Oh, we're
hug,
asking for a hug, date. Hug. Should we flirt? All right, guys.
Go in, hug
do
first.
Do we hug?
Ask
do
for a
date.
Do
we flirt, or do we ask for a date?
What
we
do
need
you
to figure it out.
Do we flirt first?
How need to figure it
how
out.
How do you talk to women? I don't know how to do this right
tell
now.
Tell us. Ooh, Less Than Caring. Subscribe for 5 months in a row. Thank you so much, Less Than Caring.
You're
really
the best,
appreciate
Less Than
it.
Caring.
Thanks for not canceling.
I think you're all the caring.
Flirt. Back massage.
Flirt.
I think talk first, flirt. You weirdo. Ask for a date while hugging, flirt.
Do you want to go out sometime?
Yes! Yeah. All right, we're going to hug.
Foot massage, then flirt. That's a good
here
call.
Comes a hug. Ba-da-ba-da. I'm so hungry, I want to go on a date.
Ooh, oh, blushy face.
Oh, that's an ask for the date if I've ever heard one. Oh, he's so hungry, and then he's like,
she shut him down?
Yeah, probably because he's hungry.
If we'd have done it on a full stomach, we would
have persistence.
Oh, okay. We gotta do something. It's just a comma. Give a gift. What do we have to give her?
Ta-da!
Flowers! Oh,
she likes it.
She doesn't.
She likes it.
Let's flirt.
She's not liking it. 3,000 subscribers on my imaginary YouTube channel.
Here, let's give her another gift.
Oh, what's that? You need flowers?
Ta-da!
I don't know what to do, man. This seems really...
I'm like, real life feeling. Are you crying?
A little bit?
A little bit?
Why won't you love me? How many times do I need to ask this girl on a date? I think I can only flirt with this one because I know her. All right, how about this?
We're gonna starve to death because we're trying to
holler at this girl. Oh, she likes it. Ask for a date. We made her laugh. Ask for a date. Ask for a date. Yeah.
The new Z-Box 360 will be a turning point.
This is weird as an actual first date.
All right, I'm out. Now we need to eat.
Your character. Where's the button to make him stop breathing heavily and sweating?
Oh, no. Girl, you turned me down. Get out of my room.
Why is she? What?
Would you like to be my roommate?
What? This is getting confusing feelings. I don't know, can Sir Squirts handle that?
I think Sir Squirts can be your roommate.
I bet you familiarity breeds...
Yeah, oh, wait, don't leave.
You have to pay 2 months rent in advance. That's $160.
Wait, rent's only $80 a month? I want to live in this fantasy world.
Hello, my computer broke down and I can't... No. You wouldn't go on a date with me. I ain't going to help you.
Ooh, tough fighting from Kirby's corner right now.
All right, then we should work and make money so we can get in the room with her.
We need to make more videos.
What's our priority then? Is our priority going to be making YouTube videos, or is it going to be making Heather love us?
I think it's making Heather love us.
Okay.
So first we need to make money. So
we're making $3.97 right now. So
we're
doing great.
Fine on YouTube.
Silly Sally Squirts is a great video.
It's doing great. Silly Sally Squirts has made us over $4.
That's right.
And you add that within the $30 I have. Why, Kirby? Why? What did I do, Genova Plus? What did I do?
They give you a game and you keep saying no.
Why, Aaron? Because. Because. All right, you know what? I want to work again.
We gotta make some money.
We make money.
Or do you wanna study?
We can't fail school because then Heather won't like us anymore because we're dumb.
The key takeaway is never move out of your parents' house. Thank you, Joe. What's this? We got a new one.
Simple goodbye? No, music intro.
Music intro. People like music. Alright. Now we
What happened? We became an angel for a second. We ascended to a higher level.
We have a new thing.
Ooh.
Should we do this one or this one?
Well, what's the tree go to? Like, what are the next ones on there? Can you look at those?
Addicted. The views of games increase the number of gameplays you've made.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Glibness. You can gain 6% more. Yeah, let's go this one.
Yeah, I think we're doing the right thing as far as keeping that going.
There we go. Here we go. Here we are. So now,
sleep.
I can get one more work in?
We need to sleep. It's really late at night. Wash cars, though.
Oh, it's nighttime's the best time to wash cars.
Nighttime's the best time for car wash.
Ooh, what's going on?
Mustang Sally. Oh, someone's sleeping from a hard day at work. Get in the bed.
In the bed, sleepy butt.
Sleep, sleep, sleep.
It's crazy how,
How do you like sleep? How do you like sleep?
Hi, hi, hi!
Watch me. Oh, that's a gift. We got a gift. Open that gift. Yay! Watch me play. Make a gameplay video is really easy. Think on it a bit. We like to see a game as hard as you can. Easy peasy.
You did it.
Thank you.
You gotta brush all the crumbs off of that bed. You know what I'm
saying? Let us work some more.
We're really gonna make that cheddar right now.
I'm trying to move in with this girl.
Is it always night in our room? What's happening?
I think so.
Oh. You okay?
Make videos of your cat.
When do you make video? I don't have a cat. I have two dogs.
Unless this guy has a cat. Does Sir Squirts have a cat?
Probably. I don't think Sir Squirts is legally allowed to have a cat.
All right, what do we do? Here, no, what do we do? Mike, you choose what to do.
We're close. Need to make a new video.
All right, make a new video.
I want to keep our online presence strong.
Do you want to go buy a new video game since
we've
been working?
Yeah,
let's go get ourselves a new
video. Oh, wait, no, I hit the wrong button. How do I do this? Go back.
Quit.
Quit. All right. This is actually what it's like for you right now.
Living at home?
It's like all the time, living at home.
Yeah, well, it's like
your mom just comes in your room and takes your PS4 away, and she's like, not until you study.
Idea? Is that the IKEA? Oh, that's decorations. We don't need it.
There we go.
Here
now,
we go.
Now go to top seller.
Speaking of moms.
Ooh.
Do you guys want some more of my mom's cookies?
I would love some.
All right, you guys look like we need some cookies.
Too. We also need a new game to play.
Well, that's going to be pretty tough because we literally just built this PC today.
Aww. I'm going to eat this half. Is this sugar cookie?
That's a sugar cookie.
So what?
These are chocolate chip.
We are getting Olympic man love.
We have to. Bye.
Olympic man love. That's a classic. On the HAL PC?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's going to bring them in.
All about.
Yeah.
Rye, the cookie guy.
We got ourselves a shoebox full of cookies.
That's
living,
right.
We're living large right now.
Mama Rye Rye, as she's known.
Oh, wait.
Was kind enough to send this. Mama Curb.
Grab that.
She even put like the piece of bread in with the cookies so like the moisture doesn't get all gross.
Oh, you want to hear my Jim Stewart Allen impression, Sally? Is that it? What you guys talk? Let's play Olympic Man Love. I like Olympic Man Love because it's for the PlayStation 1, and between 2000 and 2001 was really my best gaming years. My best gaming years. Punters and special teams are the only thing that matter. Punters in all sporting events.
Oh, dude, you haven't seen Jim for a while.
He
does this new thing when he's getting hyped up for a show, he does it really like where he hits his face, so he'll just be like.
Oh, hey, Eric! I'm gonna be the best stand-up comedian that ever lived! You have this!
That made me kind of dizzy, actually. Jim, it's hard, it's tough being Jim, you know? It's tough.
Guys, I have terrible news.
What?
Jim Stewart Allen won't be on Trivia Hops this week.
He will be soon someday, I'm sure.
Yeah, we're trying to get him. He's hard. He's
General
hard to book.
Beauregard.
That's a busy man.
I am actually going to be playing Oregon Trail professionally during that time. I have about 4 7-hour shifts I got to take care of.
Asked me if I wanted a shot of 151, and I was like, no.
I got my first blowjob at 24. I'm 25!
That's a great Jim Stewart
Allen
joke.
That's the best Jim Stewart Allen joke.
How about a half a shot of 151? I'm like, no! It's the same shit!
Alright, we got
doing all of Jim's jokes.
I don't want to go shopping, I want to make a video.
Yeah, but I guess I can announce. This guy is going to be on...
Yeah, we'll be on it!
The real Mike Coletta.
Yeah, that's right.
There we go. Oh, memory work in there.
Yeah.
I
will try my best to follow Jim Stewart Allen's absence. I will be there. I'll speak in his voice. No one will know what's going on.
Okay, so you should just come in character as Jim Stewart Allen.
Dude, I need to get myself a really sweet track jacket then.
And your girlfriend's going to be on as well. And
hopefully,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, and what is her Twitter so we can start tweeting that?
Oh, she does. She's just private. She doesn't really tweet.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's private Twitter. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. What should we name my video?
All right.
Squirt Man Love?
Squirt Man Love sounds like a character from like a
Man Love till you squirt.
There we go.
Wow.
Man this Love Ass Blasters 2K16.
That's all it, right. I think.
Sally has lumped herself in with things that we can't get rid of. All right.
K16. Oh, wait, I gotta capitalize the K. You can't have any typos in your videos because people call out on that. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Although maybe that's the way that you drive interaction.
Uh-huh.
And also, I can't stop eating cookies. I remember
really good cookies.
I came out here to make lunch, and instead I just grabbed cookies and came out here because my brain's not working.
So, summary of the game, let's do a serious comment.
Serious comment.
And then let's do you've unlocked an achievement. Professional comment, singing comment, celebratory scream. Let's do a Goobs celebratory scream. And then game intro scene. Let's do a sarcastic comment. Sarcastic.
This is real nice.
So is this teaching you guys how to become YouTube superstars?
I think
it's
so.
It's teaching me nothing.
This is exactly what video editing is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's mostly about just putting the right special effects on the video, and the rest of it just kind of wraps up itself.
Kind of flows.
Mm-hmm. Does anyone have allergy issues? Yeah, Zach is like allergic to all dairy. It will kill him. I think that's the big thing. I know Anna has some food sensitivities.
Are they talking about what's in the air right now?
No, talking about if there's any food allergies for sending food.
Oh, yeah.
I'll eat whatever the hell you guys send me.
Publish video?
Joe will eat anything.
Let's publish that video.
Mm.
In the meantime, let's go make some money.
Then we gotta go to school, man. Oh, I think we're gonna get.
What's up? Oh my god!
We're gonna get our computer taken away!
What's up with you guys refusing to make these videos for these ladies, though, who keep hitting you up? Like, every time I see a lady trying to ask you to make a video,
you know what?
You say
you know
no.
What?
Like,
we made one for one, and it got us nothing.
Are you gonna
we
went to are a you convention, trying to get an internet girlfriend?
And Heather doesn't want to love us. She doesn't like us.
Forget Heather.
Ooh, Sally thinks she's all big because she's got IBS. Well, she ain't the only one who got IBS. Suck it.
Yeah. I think most comedians are holding back.
Most of them have held back.
Yeah. Yes.
That's true. Now what do we do?
Study. We have to study. Mom's going to take our computer away.
I hate it.
Oh, wait, no. I got to talk to Kalia.
Considering how much Sally has already revealed to our audience, what would an honesty hour with Sally be like? Like, what would there be left?
I don't know.
We'll find out.
Why don't you make it happen?
One of these days, we'll do an honesty hour with Sally.
Let's make it happen.
Kalia, I want to talk to you about life.
Then you can talk about squirting all you want. Don't worry.
I should wait until the video is uploaded. See comments.
Ooh.
What? They didn't like our editing?
Shut up, Savannah.
Shut up, Savannah.
Hey, Kathleen
There's
loves
Twitch
it.
Rules, so we can't
Kathleen's
have an
into it.
Kathleen wants to be your friend.
Yeah, Rabbit Wombat nailed it. It would just be
Ooh.
Sally talking about Anya.
Backwards shark.
I try to go and grab a beer
for
with
the
Sally
follow.
Every once in a while, and all she does is talk about Anya.
What, is that her kitty cat?
Yeah. I would listen to you talk about Anya. I love kitty cats.
So be like,
I got scratched by a kitty cat today. Ew. I was walking it.
You're a cat walker.
Yeah, my girlfriend has cats.
It's a sign business.
I walk her, and she got really mad because there's other cats in the neighborhood right now. They're like leaving their scent everywhere. She's real pissed about it.
What's this?
Dude, wouldn't you be too?
This is the exciting life of a cat walker.
People like come into your home and start pissing everywhere.
I mean, yeah, that'd be pretty upsetting.
Yeah.
But she doesn't have to take it out on me. It's very abusive.
I agree.
That's
I agree.
Really mean. Click the gift. We went back to school. A catwalker? What a dream. Sally, you can walk my girlfriend's cat anytime you want to. If you want to just come over, you can just walk the cat. She'd be into it.
Yeah. Excellent. You are. Yeah, Katie and Sally will be able to bond over the love. The cat love.
Cat talking.
Now what?
Welcome to Cat Talk, the newest show. Spread the word.
Yeah, man love ass blasters 2K16 deserves a little
it's
bit
got,
of
got. We made $8-$9 on it.
Is there any low hanging fruit left on this tree?
Ass blasters tree?
for your YouTube channel? Like how much can you really mine this
game?
This squirting cave?
I kinda wanna fall in love.
Squirting
with
is endless.
Okay.
That's why have you heard that song? Endless squirts.
No,
endless.
I haven't heard that.
Honestly, yeah, it was in Happy Gilmore.
What?
Cat walking day where we walk cats outside, Sally and I.
That sounds right. Fun.
Can't.
What do we do now?
We gotta sleep. We're tired.
I think we should go walk.
I think you guys should try to get internet love. Like, isn't that what the internet's all about?
Yeah, I mean.
I need to wash cars first.
Okay. This is really funny though, watching you guys play this game, because it's like, this is too much. This is too close to the truth.
No, I'm good. I've already had like two cookies, and that's too many cookies. It's too many cookies.
This bag has just degenerated into like.
You should put that on top of ice cream.
Cookie snacks. Oh. All right.
The squirt is an endless fountain. Silly Sally does. Silly Sally knows. Silly Sally knows.
Wow.
Sleep time.
All right. Well,
now we go to sleep.
I came out here maybe with the idea of steering this out of the squirt direction, but I've clearly failed. I've gotten sucked into the gravity.
Yeah,
of your YouTube channel.
The gravity of squirt is just never ending, you know?
I think someone said something in the comments about upgrading gear. Can we upgrade our computer?
Uh-huh. Hey, what's up, Sir Squirt? We have to party tonight. All
right. Yeah, we're going to the party, people. Here we go. Mom, get out of my way. I'm going to go party.
Can't.
We're going to a disco.
Oh, my God.
Put on the hat for the disco.
Mm-mm-mm. Oh, the disco?
Wow.
Thank you.
That was intense.
Sometimes you see
it sickens me that I might want to buy this game.
Do you? Because I definitely
don't know. How do you say that?
Psycho effort,
yeah. I was about to be like Psy Chauffeur.
There we go. Go to event.
That looks good. That's a good disco outfit.
Thank you, everybody.
Sneeze Foo.
So what's this party?
Oh yeah, here we go.
Yeah, let's get hammed.
We're teenagers, right? What are we all drinking? Root beer?
Where am I?
We gotta dance, right? Dance? Are we dancing with
Heather? Dancing with Heather.
Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Down, baby!
And I'm gonna ask this girl on a date.
Oh,
what's that mean?
I don't know. It means good stuff.
Dance time?
What should we do? What do we do now? What's the next step?
Flirt.
Ah, I've been here. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Then we're crying. I'm confused about the emoticon feeling.
Let's go to the shop.
Looks like a club on the Citadel.
Yeah, I want some exclusive products. Change your relationship two times with two different people and obtain this exclusive
gothic outfit. We gotta get that goth outfit. That's the key to people's hearts.
All right, let's go to. I want to fight some.
Talk to Michaela. I'm kind of over Heather. Heather?
She's the one that's got away, dude.
She just doesn't even care about
Da-da!
It.
She will. After this boogie down, it's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be perfect.
Oh, all right, man.
So now
Heather thinks that Sir Squirts is pathetic and sad.
They're drinking energy drinks, Sally. Give in to it, Heather.
Yes! Yeah! This is the best! This is the best! We got her! We got her! Yes! All right, we are gonna have babies so fast. So fast. Let's dance to celebrate. Can I get a shark attack in chat? Can I get a shark attack in chat? Joe, I'm not sorry. You can't hate love just because we're excited.
We found love.
We found it.
You were down and out.
That's what happens. You just gotta get it. Gotta get it. Gotta get it. Never give up. That's what John Cena says. And that's what he's been meaning this whole time.
We did it. I feel proud of us. Shark attack.
So now we gotta. Is that a change? Is that a change in the relationship?
That's a change. So that means you can get another one, right?
So now let's ask him on a date.
Oh. talk to Michaela. She seems chill.
I just want to leave.
That's at the top, I think. I'm leaving.
Wait, what was the dance? What was it?
that.
I'm trying to remember. What was the dance?
What is it?
Joe, what was the dance? Come show me the dance. This is on Goat Simulator. Oh, wait. It was this one. Yeah, there you go. Ryan, come dance with us. Pretty easy.
So, I just want to say, guys, thanks for hanging out with us. This is Hyper RPG. We are a hyperactive, interactive, high-production, community-driven Twitch channel.
We said that. Thank you for coming in.
Absolutely. Just wanted to make that clear and say, hey, coming up, we have Valiant Vanquished, Issue 3 of Volume 1. Our heroes are in some deep trouble as they try to escape the PRS, and Miss Rhea Eves has been captured, so this is going to be pretty tough for them tonight without their resident badass.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. That was very convincing. That was incredibly convincing. So anyways, thanks for joining, guys, and stay tuned for more dancing. And
more trying to get people to date us in this video.
Exactly.
I got a line now.
From that moment on, I was able to go to a party when I wanted to and invite any of my contacts. Parties were available on the calendar on my phone.
Ooh. That's good
news. I like all of these nice, cool parties.
Going out in public is more important for becoming famous. We know.
How do you become famous? You go out in public.
Ooh, here we go.
Some events had a dress code, so I had to choose an outfit for them. I could see the dress code of any article of clothing by selecting it. And what did I do if I didn't have the appropriate outfit? Well, that wasn't an issue. I could always go shopping.
Speaking of that, do you want to go buy some clothes?
We should go buy clothes. We got another gift, though, too. Does that give us... Gifts don't give us money, though. Just give us
XP. We get the sweet, sweet
I want those ducats. You know what I mean?
Give me them ducats. Give me them ducats.
Give me them ducats.
Give me them ducats.
Ducats.
Clothing shop. I'll take you to the
Come to my house. We'll have a party.
Here I bought the clothes.
Here I bought the clothes I needed to go to events and earn more experience. I stored all my clothes in my wardrobe, not making a fool of myself at any event. What's in my hands? Ha ha!
Bye, Sally!
Bye, Sally! Silly Sally!
Silly Sally!
Should we do a karate outfit? What is that, like, formal? Is it basketball shirt for male? Rockstar outfit for male.
Chef outfit. Tuxedo for male. Mm. Superhero outfit. Looks like a glasses. No, it's like a hat. Alright.
Let's not get a New York Yankees hat.
Look at accessories.
Necklace for male, a money necklace? Is that gonna...
Yeah, we'll select that.
I feel like we need another... Can we be that guy that wears sandals everywhere?
Weird. Do you want to be that guy?
Or we get... Oh, shorts. I love cargo shorts. Let's be that guy who makes cargo shorts cool again.
Well, here's cook pants. Oh, cargo shorts. Here we go.
Shorts for male.
These ones look similar.
Those look cargo-y. Those have cargo
save
pockets.
Save us $2.
Yeah, those have cargo pockets too. Let's do it.
$3. Too expensive.
No, we gotta do expensive.
Let's get us a new shirt though.
A red jumper?
Ooh, yeah.
We should get a basketball.
Red jumper.
Ooh, red jumper. $77. We could do it. Oh, yeah, that is dumb. You can't buy it with women's clothes and wear them. That's lame.
It's 2016 for God's sake.
You should be able to buy any clothes you want to buy. I'm gonna sneeze.
Oh my gosh.
Yay!
C minus improvement!
Failed? Are you kidding me?
That's C minus!
That's improvement!
That's a pass! That's a pass! That's a pass!
That's phony baloney, dude.
It's baloney, baloney.
Baloney, baloney.
Cargo shorts do never go out of style. Robin knows what's up. Robin Hugh knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Alright.
Six words? I've heard you refer.
This woman.
Mom, you're taking my computer. That's how I make money.
I know. It's like she doesn't care. C's get degrees. Rabbit Wombat knows.
Okay. You're losing subscribers. We can't do anything about it because... Wow, she brought it back that quick.
Let's see what we got here.
Let's put on our new jumper. Yeah.
Ooh, boy.
Put on them cargo shorts.
Ooh,
yeah.
Baby.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. We got the necklace, too. Mm-hmm. Where's their...
Oh, I gotta scroll up.
A puka shell necklace?
You got a
money
necklace.
Check it out, Joe.
Check it out.
It's
that money necklace.
He's gonna be raking in the dates now.
Huh. Mm-hmm. Jumper. The best outfit.
Go to event. C minus is such a good grade.
That's the news that you need.
That's the news that we need. This, I would love a little bit more of a fast-paced game. Like a game where we played it.
And it wasn't just like simulator. Here, you see what?
Am I the life of this party?
You're going to the movies.
Oh wait, say what up to Heather. See if you can like kiss her now because you guys are dating. Hug it. Yeah, hug that girl.
Why do hugs suddenly appear?
She whistled at you. Let me whistle at you.
Wait, no, that's not the girl. That's Kalia.
We're going to the movies with Kalia. Is Heather gonna get upset?
It's her problem, you know, not ours.
Alright, what about this person? Who's Amiya? What's up, Amiya? Hi, how's it going? We're talking it out. Making you like me, being popular. Look at my necklace and my cargo shorts. Do you like my cargo shorts? I can hold stuff for you, cause they have lots of pockets and you love them. Oh yeah.
Wallets check, phones check, money check, necklace check, hand sanitizer check, yeah, motion check. What else do people carry?
Change check.
Check. Taser check. Check. Pepper spray check. I got 4 or 5 hour energy. Small dog check.
Small cat
check. Yeah, antacids, they're in my pocket too.
What happened when we talked to her? Oh, so this makes people like us. Smiley faces. Blah,
blah, blah, blah. Poor Heather's got a deal. Blah, blah. One more talk and I think she's ours.
Now we can call each other. Maybe I'll see you around.
Put some digits on it,
girl. Gonna talk to and flirt to you. Now, okay, so we talk to her, and then we flirt with her. We're playing some mind games.
You know what? Just leave. Just go to the movie. This girl sucks.
Girl's the worst.
She doesn't know what she's got until it's gone, you know? Wait, take a picture. Click that thing. The brown thing. Yeah, click it. Pose for press. Hey, get out of the way.
Get out of the way of my photo. Okay, that's enough posing. You can come out. Nobody knows you.
Ouch!
Oh, bouncer, man.
Whoa, bouncer, dude.
Deep cut with bouncer, bro.
Keep going. Keep taking pictures. Oh, he won't let us?
Yeah. I hate this girl. I want to enter the hall.
Enter the hall, baby.
Dude,
we wore a brand new outfit for this.
We have an hour left. We have an entire hour of YouTuber's life. An entire hour.
Okay, let's get some seats this time. Yeah, here we go. So we're... Like, now, we'll be in these two seats. So if something happens, you know... Now, you know, that's something...
Look like they took you to the wrong one.
There we go.
Okay.
Sick bird! Epic sick!
Now it's just deadly silent. Here comes this girl. Won't flirt with us at all.
I do birds suddenly. Oh, you're talking during the movie?
Yeah, I know.
You're so messed up. You crazy.
You never know what
don't
little
you know?
Movie chatting will lead to. Maybe some movie love. Some love? Some movie love? Let's do this thing. All right. So here we are.
Finding this oddly compelling.
Are you?
I think it is. It's a love story. It's a romance.
She's only level 1. How am I even talking to her? Aren't I like level 20?
I'm level 5,
dog.
You're way below our level, Kalia. Yeah. Get out
Come
of
on
here.
Now. Come on now. Yeah, she's liking this chat. The people
she's
around us seem to be happy.
They're not mad. We're talking
mad
during the movie.
We talked through the whole movie.
The whole minute-long movie. What are you even talking about?
How am I not... Probably how am I like, eating food?
You know, I have over...
Look, my food's going up.
What?
My food is going up so hard.
You're eating popcorn, maybe.
Oh, but they just didn't show it. Okay,
that's enough. I'm leaving.
I wish that's how I ended all movies. Like, that's it! All
right, we're done.
Let's go!
Man. So they said there's a ghost? Yeah, there's a ghost in the background of that. That's weird.
Because eventually...
Heather wants to chat. That's our girl. We gotta talk to her.
What's up, girl?
You've unlocked a new video type.
I was starting to have some fans, and I felt the need of sharing my moments with them. Could it...
Oh, my accent's changing completely,
it's
isn't
fine,
it?
It's fine, dude. Just you do you, babe.
Get in front of the camera and share my thoughts. I could do it in any event simply clicking on my character.
Mmm.
All right. We have heard.
cries for help.
You heard my cries for help?
And we will take mercy on you.
Thank you, dear God.
We're gonna play a game about bloody traps.
Bloody traps? Hey, get the dances up in chat.
So you guys start dancing.
Dances up in chat.
You guys start dancing and I'll start installing.
Get the dances up in chat. I need to see the dance arms up, arm up.
Wait, yeah, you guys gotta stand up if you're gonna do this right. Come on.
Isn't it just only crotch now?
It's only crotch, yeah. Crotch cam.
I'm trying to shake my crotch up with yours.
Oh, there we go. Oh, you just need to... you have to do the opposite with hands with the crotch, because then it's more forceful crotch. So wait, what's this thing that we're playing?
Bloody traps.
Like
someone's trapped, their muscles are bloody?
Well, you're going to find out. Bloody Trapland.
Bloody Trapland?
You can both play.
Ooh!
It's going to be awesome.
Oh, that sounds way better than what we were doing.
Yeah. I think so. I think you guys will enjoy it.
But do you guys, will Heather love us? Should we just say it ended happily ever after?
You know what?
Let's just be honest. Like, you guys would probably, you'd become semi-successful, you'd get married, you'd eventually run out of money, your business would crash, and then you guys would get divorced, and your kids would be screwed up.
Dance, Anna Emberg. Copy and paste Anna Emberg's chat. That's the dance. That's the dance. Ooh, I like Lil Margus's dance. There it is. There we go. Here it is. Oh, yeah. Get those dances coming before we play Bloody Trapland. So is this controller based?
Yeah, you guys both get controllers.
Ooh.
Moving on up.
Is it competitive? Are we playing against each other?
Oh boy, you two will enjoy this. We're gonna turn up the energy for this final hour, by the way. Now that we are out of the energy suck that was YouTuber's life, which by the way, I never want to be a YouTuber now.
So yeah. It was pretty...
Because it sounds like my mom would not leave me alone.
If you want to be a YouTuber, you have to allow your mother to...
Tiny potato dance!
Whoa! Potato dance. You gotta allow your mother to just walk into your room whenever she wants if you want to be on YouTube.
Just smashing.
Those.
We should just get, a little bit more perturbed and just start fighting.
By the way, you can make any simulator game sound a lot weirder if you just replace simulator with stimulator.
Goat stimulator?
That is true.
It's a very different game.
Yeah, it's
tea. Oh, man. We need to pause this one.
So this is the new computer that they just built?
Yeah.
The one they literally just built today?
We just built it this morning.
Yeah.
Ooh.
And you guys are letting me test run it?
We are. Because we have so much faith in it.
Huh. They have faith that can't.
And by we, I mean mostly Zach.
Ryan, the stimulator guy.
I am what is needed to be.
Stimulating.
This song is so good.
Farming stimulator.
Where's the like dubstep remix though? Joe, get on it.
Euro truck stimulator, farming stimulator.
Rip new computer.
Killer Shark
21.
Shark attack for Killer Shark 21.
No, Shark attack. Shark attacks. You stop with those shark attacks.
Shark attack forever!
No!
I want the biggest shark attack ever! You don't tell us who can and can't shark attack. I am the shark attack king.
You are
the. And we have a shark follower now who needs to be brought in with the sharkiest of attacks you can ever shark attack. I want this shark. I want to be flooded in sharks. Alright? Alright? I was in the shark costume for 2 hours on Thursday. I want all the sharks in the goddamn world. That's what I'm talking about. Give me those sharks!
Shark.
Give them to me!
I should have known that by trying to say that we shouldn't do a shark attack, that would guarantee a shark attack.
You're just gonna raise my level.
I just played right into your hands.
In the way that we're raising our energy for the final hour of this game, because we're about to start playing Bloody Trap, because this is Hyper RPG. I'm Aaron Kirby. This is Mike Coletta. This is Rye, the stimulating guy.
Rye, the stimulator guy.
That's right, guys. And I noticed we got one more sub during this hour. Four more, and we give away a Steam key.
Steam key.
Woo! We're working our way up to 1,000, and when we hit 1,000, it's gonna be awesome because we are gonna have Zach dress up as Goku with Super Saiyan blonde hair.
Ooh.
Like he's gonna get a wig and dress up
beautiful
for our Dragon Ball
hair.
Z party. Yep. It's gonna be crazy.
About time he put some blonde in that hair. And we're about to start playing Bloody Trapland after we just played YouTuber's Life, which definitely was a thing we did.
Let's launch it. Let's see what this is all about.
Ooh. So we have, hold on, I'm gonna go off camera and fix something.
It's just me on camera right now.
Oh. Whoa, what is happening over there?
Whoa, behind the scenes.
That's more than fixing.
Don't smell my hand.
Huh? Give me this controller.
I am disturbed. All right, turn your controllers on.
Michaeletta, follow Michaeletta on Twitter.
Enter your CD key.
What did I just do?
Do we have a CD key? We downloaded it.
We downloaded it. What?
Bloody Trapland. There you go. Product key.
Copy to clipboard.
Yeah, you're.
I'll do it 3 times just to be safe. Very copied. All right, so controllers on.
Let's do this.
On your marks. Get set. Oh, here we go.
Copy paste. Thank you, Zach Eubank. Press N. Oh, Genova Plus, I'll wear the kilt for my last show. That sounds good. But I'll only wear the kilt if I can just sit here like this the whole time.
Yeah.
And then finger the crevice. I came into this.
What?
I came into this channel fingering the crevice, and I will leave the channel fingering this crevice.
What does that mean? I don't know.
This is prior. You'll use your imagination to figure out what that
is. I don't want
to. Bloody Trapland. So we are here. Oh, there's kitty cats.
Kitty cats?
Oh. Yep.
I love kitty cats.
So should we do a race, an adventure, or a death match? Let's do a chat. Chat.
Race. Here we go.
Race is number one. Adventure is number two. Death match is number three. Let's get a whole chat thing going. Chat thing going.
Chat.
San Escape.
Chat.
You know. Finger the crevice. Break your only other pair of pants for the last show. I now own like 3 pairs of crotches. On the first day that we were filming here, we were doing a charity drive, and I rocked out so hard on Rock Band, I ripped a giant hole in my crotch, but then we had to play a card game, and people noticed that it's my ADD. I was just like playing with the rip in my pants and my crotch, and people like all of a sudden, everyone was like, Kirby, will you stop it?
Oh. Hey, Galushi, thanks for the resub.
Open up the poll. Galushi, thank you so much for resubbing.
5 months, that's my time.
Are we counting the poll? Yeah, ballot created. Here we go.
Here we go.
Race is number one, adventure's number two, and deathmatch number three. And remember, we're probably gonna play all these, but which one do you guys want to see first? Here on What the Fuck Is This? What's gonna be good?
What the fuck is this?
Hyper RPG, thank you so much for subbing to your own channel.
That's a test.
That's a test.
But I like, you know, that we just
I'll
went with
take it.
It. Yep.
That means we are. Oh wait, no, that's not, resubs don't count, right?
That's correct.
Okay,
well yes.
Then, never mind.
Don't worry,
close
we're still so far away.
Polls, close the polls. Undertaker, close the polls.
And we're 21 away from 1,000, that's nothing.
21 away from 1,000?
We can hit that this week.
That means
week.
We are somewhere easy. Around...
My controller.
Who knows, between 960
between
and
Between 900 and 1,000.
Yeah, there we go.
Somewhere in between there.
Oh man. If there's any lurkers hanging out in chat, why don't you come say
hi? Where's the death match?
Where are the lurkers
at? Hey, you know what? Also, let me find out where everyone's from. This is one of my favorite things to do. Tell me where you guys are from. Tell me where you guys are from. I want to hear where everybody's from.
Thanks, man.
Tell me where you're from. Tell us before we start playing Bloody Trap.
Winner is death match.
Let's do this. How about where were you born?
I was born in Alaska, in Fairbanks, Alaska.
I want to see where everyone's born. Not where they're from, but where they were born. This will be even more fun. Ryan, where were you born?
I was born in Lake Forest, Illinois.
Lake Forest, Illinois.
Utah.
Joe, where were you born?
Norway.
Panama City, Florida.
I was born in England, so suck it.
That's pretty sweet. Do you have citizenship?
No.
Because that would have been... The dual citizenship would
Dude, who are you going to be? I'm going to be...
Let's take a look at here.
I want to be the
Go
big,
to town.
Pink sunglasses kitty cat.
Kirby wants to know who he can stay with on tour. Yeah,
that is
That involved me going on tour.
I also want to know as well, though.
Yeah,
Cookies!
I think I'm going to be... So, ooh, you can choose. So you got... I think I'm going to be top hat cat.
I'm going to be pink sunglasses.
We got a Brazil. Kitty. We got a Norway. We have a Louisiana. We got an Alabama. We got a Missouri. Near Chester, Pennsylvania. We got someone from Tulsa. Shout out to all my people in Tulsa.
I have no problems eating on this chat.
I just can't because they're so good. They're so good.
You know what if you lady even chapped it out of my mouth?
I brought you a new challenger.
A new challenger?
Oh!
Come on in, buddy. Get in here. So do we have a...
This is Mark, aka Tuxedo Mask.
Tuxedo Mask.
Twitter. To what?
I messed it up.
Okay.
I used to like Tuxedo Mask.
Tuxedo Mask.
Tuxedo Mask.
Let's see, is there another wireless down there?
No.
There's... I'll just get Ben down here, no problem.
in front of the camera.
Yep.
We have Wyatt.
Just oops, I dropped my controller and then you head over.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Shaft.
Erica Ishii is now hosting for up to 5 viewers. Thank you so much, Erica Ishii. Fantastic. Oh, we got someone up here from Redmond. That's very nice. It's very nice. Here we go. So we are playing, Bloody Trapland here on What the Fuck Is This with Gary Kirby at Goobs, and Goobs is sick. Rest in power, Goobs.
I'm the pink kitty.
Press A to start game. World 1.
We gotta start small.
I don't know. All right, so I'm...
Okay, it is something.
Oh, jeez. What are you supposed to do?
Meow, meow, meow. All right, we're trying to figure this out. I think I'm supposed to kill you. Oh, yeah, so you jump onto someone from...
See, Mario styled it.
Oh, no, I don't like...
Ah! Oh, I am smushing you guys. Oh, no! Oh, no!
Ah! Nope.
Oh, I killed myself. All right, here we go. Tuxedo cat. Oh, my God, dude. I killed like 5 times in a row.
What am I carrying? What the heck is this?
Oh, God, I just got killed again. Are you kidding me?
Right. We're playing a little cat and mouse game? Cat and cat game? What's happening right now? We're having a good time. Oh, jeez.
Ah! Yeah, no! Okay.
From downtown. Oh.
Oh, no.
It's so much blood when you kill them. Yes.
No. Oh. I'm the best. Yum, yum, yum.
I want to get something with one of those fists so bad.
I've been smushed by the fist mold. Oh, I just got killed again. All right.
Here so I can
so
fist you.
So we're here right now.
Here so I can fist you.
Oh. You what? You trying to fist this?
I'm trying to fist you. Hey, girl.
Nope.
Pounce. Get out.
Oh no!
Ah! Take that, pink kitty meow!
Pink kitty meow! Pink kitty meow! Pink kitty meow, 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 meow!
Kitty meow! Time's up! Alright,
let's see. First blood achievement!
Winning score, Aaron Kirby!
I was 7-7. I had a very equal KD ratio in that, so
I was 9-10. Oh, there you go. You actually had the best KD. KD. Alright, next level.
I'm ready to play the next level.
You want a cookie? Are these the famous Ryan?
These are the famous cookies. They're really
famous
good.
Ryan mom
They're
cookies.
They're real good.
Pink kitty meow.
Oh, you son of a.
Oh, look at this. It's, oh.
Oh, I spawned right now. Oh, I just keep dying like 3
times. No. Double kill. Monster kill. Oh, finally! Somebody brought. Oh
yeah,
my
I'm
god!
I'm on a streak. I'm on a kill streak.
Oh goodness!
Oh, that's very difficult.
No.
Oh, this tests all your Super Mario.
You just spawned.
Did I just spawn and die? The spawn zones in this game are unacceptable.
Oh no!
There's something down here. I want to get.
I don't know how to get up.
Come on. Spawn camp for Kirby. That's right.
Hey, dude, that's not my fault. That's all your fault.
No! I can't get up here!
Oh wait, I can double jump.
Oh, you can double jump.
That's how you get up there.
You're not gonna get the pinky. There's a gun
what?
Up top.
There's something up there.
Ah!
You want to die a death?
Would you like to die a death
worthy
of death?
Worthy of a king.
Death of kings.
Kitty cat. Meow, meow, meow. Killing friends. Meow.
Get off of me! Ah! Don't even search into me!
Ah!
Celebrity kill!
Oh.
Celebrity kill!
Oh, so you can use that double jump to really space out your opponents.
Space cat out there.
God, this thing is just covered in blood.
Yes, it is.
Nope.
Ah!
Hello.
I am a kitty and I will kill you now.
Welcome to my life.
Welcome to my personal power.
I will kill all
your personal.
Time's up!
Your personal kitty cat prison.
I won again!
This is dumb. I don't like this. I was one behind you.
Dang.
So the Wayne score, so I killed 11 times. Oh, wait, but you killed. How did that? Oh, maybe because I had that one.
Yeah.
Interesting. Interesting.
Space cat.
Where's Space Cat? He should be in here getting killed too. Space Cat. All right. Green Kitty Mao. A. Going on to next level. Dance party.
Oh,
dance.
God.
Aww.
Yes. Oh, I just got smushed too.
Oh my God, there's bullets.
Nope.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Stupid.
So I oh,
this one's hard. I got headshotted. This one's very difficult. There is now.
Kitty cat meow.
Get him out. Ah! Oh, come on. This game. Oh, come on. I'm not showing up for this game. I gotta go on a run. Kitty Mao, run. Kitty Mao, run. Squishing. Let's get squished.
Squish you. Do you like it when I squish you? With
you
my...
like it? Oh, I got squished the game.
This Egyptian themed squishing map you don't like.
Ah!
So many squishies.
So many squishing, not enough squashing.
Right. Am I right? Coming at you live here from beautiful Squash Town in Egypt with the kitty cat.
We started a morning radio show. You think about that? I think about it every day.
I think about it too.
It squished you. Do you like getting squished? Because it happens.
Oh, sometimes when we don't do nearly enough prank phone calls.
Morning radio show. But you need to.
Oh, come on, with Mikey and the Curbs here at 8 a.m.
live here from beautiful sunny time, Redmond, Washington.
Hey. Hey-o.
Coming at you.
Oh. I am getting. I'm losing. Horror.
To be honest with you, up here it seems like a death trap.
Those bullets are no joke.
Yeah, they're really not.
Oh.
As I get just destroyed by one.
No. Ah. Really, what the fuck? I won! Pink Kitty wins.
12 and 6. That's a pretty good score.
Oof. Look at my deaths.
Ooh,
20 deaths. He killed me. Pinky killed me 9 times.
Bullets.
He's coming at you live.
Coming at you live!
I went and got beer, and then this. Guess YouTube took off lol.
What type of beer did you go to get? Tell me about.
Whoa, what does this
beer
button do? The button did something. I don't know.
Oh. Suck it. It killed you. You're the worst.
You're the worst. You're the worst. You are the worst at this game. You are the worst. My name is my color. Oh.
I
come to die.
Come to die. Hello. I am a kitty. I'm here to kill you.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
I clicked the button.
God damn it! Oh,
it
this game doesn't make any sense.
We have your kitty cat, and you're killing other kitty cats by jumping on their head. It makes the most
and
sense.
And they explode.
And then they explode in a bloody, gory mess when you do it.
Who wants to die? Meow meow meow. I just did the Kirby
Kitty
Super Cat. Smash Brothers.
Kitty cat.
And then I just killed myself.
Mark's flying.
Yeah, how you flying, Mark? Hey Mark, how you get so fly?
How do I get so fly?
Oh,
not like that at all.
I thought I'd double squish. What the hell? Squish. Who wants it with the flying kitty? Who wants it with the flying kitty?
If you put a cat under an oscillating fan, it will do that. I just ran right into your feet, and then I just ran into a...
Ah!
I don't think I'm doing very well on this one at all. Yeah.
Dance. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, come on. Come on.
Ah!
hands up. Let's see who won this one.
Oh, wow. You got it!
Green Kitty Mao, killer of Kirby six times. Lemon Deaths. I started off hot. I started off very hot.
You were very hot.
Not so hot no more.
Now you're so cold.
I'm so cold. I'm freezing.
And now you need to do better.
Do better, do better, do better.
All the do betters.
Do better, do better, do better, do better. Wants it with the kitty chan.
Oh, look at that.
This is like Castlevania music going on.
It is kind of like Castlevania.
Would you like to come down?
I come in and let you smoosh.
Smash kitty.
Oh, I'm just a kitty.
You want
to
smash the kitty?
Down here. I don't want to go up there. You guys are going to kill me if I go up there. Well, 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 Aaron Kirby, BRC, yeah! Yeah! BRC, yeah! BRC, god damn it. All right.
Nope.
How'd you get? Oh, goddamn!
I'm still trying to figure out what my cat is holding.
I think it's a banana.
I think it's a whip.
Kitty Cat Whip. Oh! Oh, how'd you get me? That's weird. And then Aaron got me. Here we go, here we go, here we go, go, go.
Nope.
Here we go, here we go, here we go, go.
Kitty
go.
Cat smashing!
I want to know what adventure mode is like on this.
Yeah, we're going to do adventure mode right after this, I think. And then we have racing to do, too.
Ah!
So many
I think
modes.
If you duck, you can still die.
Yeah, you come down faster if you do this. God damn it, I'm so bad at this.
Well, you're God
damn it.
Oh, but how you guys can handle it when the platforms go away, huh? How you guys like that?
Suck it.
Suck it. Look at all the bloody.
So much kitty cat blood everywhere.
Good for the heart, it's good for the soul.
I'm dying a lot because I keep losing track of my pink kitty.
My pink.
Very X-rated.
Getting lost in the pink.
Oh, I just went on a little run, killed three. Who wants with the champ? Maybe I won it. Maybe I did it. Let's see.
Serial killer.
Oh again. Nice. Once again. I did kill green cat lots.
The All dinger right. song.
Dingers of the week.
Dingering.
Dingers of the week. Dingers of the week. Dingers of the week. Dingers of the week. Dingers of the week.
I think that's really all it was, wasn't it? No, it's dingers. Dingers now.
All right, let's do adventure together. I want to be Top Hat Cat. Gibbs.
Should we all be this? I don't think Diddy.
Diddy, green kitty, red kitty.
All right.
All righty then.
Let's see.
This looks vaguely familiar.
Ding of the week.
Think
of Every journey begins with a single step. The path they've chosen is a dangerous one.
This is intense.
Their only goal is to keep moving forward. Do they really want to know what awaits them?
I think Nintendo's gonna sue.
Hopefully.
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 Then I want to see some bloody
but
kitty.
Then we don't get to play this anymore.
Yeah, but they got 30 minutes. That'll be fine.
First step.
30 minutes of fame.
Why did Why? What? Mark, dude, what the fuck, guys?
Fuck! I'm supposed to keep killing you.
No.
Suck it.
It says don't jump. Oh, you just gotta fall and then jump. Damn it.
Damn it.
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I jumped.
Oh.
Damn.
Ah!
No. What is going on?
Don't try to kill me, Aaron.
Nope.
All I ever did was love you, Aaron. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
No.
I like this music, though. All right.
Stylistic.
No, I thought I jumped in time.
Aaron's the beast. I'm just gonna hang out with these roses down here.
Oh.
How did I die?
Oh. Crap, I crashed. Suck it.
I did it.
Cute. Ah, lava.
Hey, look at my eyes come out of my shades.
Ow. Yeah. Dude.
Fire! Fire! Hi.
Oh, crush.
Look at how big this flower is! It's so
crazy. Oh!
Green wait, kitty.
Wait, what the hell?
Oh,
do
what
I,
the fuck? Oh.
Where'd I go? You know, I gotta get down there, but this spikes are kind of terrifying.
Oh, cheat. Oh, cheat.
Just run into the spikes.
Did you crouch? Did you crouch as you went down?
Yeah.
Just a little. I gotta even bounce off you.
Kitty cats explode. Thanks for that.
Got a little boost off you there.
Oh, shit. God.
Okay.
I did it.
Here we are.
Guys,
you're,
I did it.
You're the greatest.
I feel good.
You're the greatest.
Can you go down these? No, you can't go down these.
Nope. So much blood.
Oh shit.
Careful kitty meow meow. Careful kitty meow meow.
Meow meow kitty meow meow meow, meow kitty meow.
Careful kitty meow meow.
No. In the lava.
Oh, god damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
So
god damn it. God damn it.
No!
Did it!
Ah, oh, hooray!
Pink
yay.
Kitty!
Yay!
The pink kitty.
Hey, why are you guys fucking over here?
Why do you make my...
I was gonna say you keep making my pussy pop.
I'm glad Sally left. She would hate this game.
Okay,
she
done.
Totally would have hated this game.
No.
All right, boys. Let's. Can we for a second?
Oh my gosh! How did I not die?
How'd I make it? No.
Oh, dude, I was there.
Keep making my
point. More story.
More story.
As they traveled through the plains, they came upon a tall mountain pass.
Oh, this is intense.
Many adventurers had braved its cliffs. Not as many lived to tell the tale.
That was beautiful.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
He's really good at narration.
Real crescendo of the fart at the end. Here we go. Can I get
over the hills or and through the hills?
World 2. Nintendo's definitely gonna sue.
What is this thing? Is that a gun? That's a gun.
Just instantly headshotted me. Do we gotta use each other to bounce over it? Is no. that how that works?
I think we.
No, I think if you just don't fucking. Stop. Give me a second. Just stop it, guys. We just.
Damn it.
Alright, let me. Don't. Let me figure this out. Alright, so what I gotta do. I'm just gonna keep going while you figure that out.
Oh, you actually did it right. That's how you're supposed to do it. I think you're supposed to duck immediately.
See you suckers later. Oh, how do I get through this?
This is absurdly bloody. And I love it!
No, let me in there.
I hope you all die. Ah!
The sound it makes is amazing.
Oh, yeah.
It's like.
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Popping noise!
Oh, God damn
it. Is this actually, they just really recorded what it sounds like when a cat gets hit by a car?
Just lots of cats. That was a good
did
sound.
It. You did it! We finally did it!
I didn't think we did. Good Magic the Gathering that
oh my. Was.
What is this? Oh, jeez.
It's a bounce.
Laser sight.
Oh, okay, so you just gotta...
Just gotta run. Somebody's gotta sacrifice themselves.
Yeah, someone's gotta be right there.
I'll do it. Jump on me! Jump on me quick!
Here, no, you...
I did.
You took a bullet from me. I'll never forget that.
Hey, by the way, can we point out how creepy this block with a face covered in blood is at the beginning?
I know.
Can we get that more covered in blood?
All the blood!
There we go. Oh, just coating in.
You actually distracted it.
So how do I... Run. Run forever.
You can do it. We did it. Teamwork.
Yay.
Pass it on.
Okay. So what happened? Oh. Oh. Yeah.
Aaron.
Yay, sir.
You want to go to office after this moment?
Oh, fuck. I don't think so.
I don't think I want to.
God damn it. This is like, this reminds me of Super Meat.
Look at the bloody knuckles on the fist that comes down. That's amazing.
Just push.
Oh.
I think I'm all caving up here.
Yeah, I think actually that is a good place to be. You should go on now, right?
When oh, fuck. There's another one.
I'm waiting for the
Mark, I believe in you.
I think the bullets are motion activated. It's not gonna happen.
Let's just bum rush this thing. Kitty rush!
How many cats must we sacrifice?
That was someone's there.
This is Kirby's favorite time of the week when we watch Raw and he can't. Aww.
Don't worry, now without Trivia Hops on Monday nights, I actually get to watch Raw. And I can't wait to see that sweet, sexy Dean Ambrose, the Titty Master, come out. I hope they get a Titty Master chance starting.
You're up there, Aaron.
Look at me, I am a kid. Oh, god damn it!
This is called Bloody Trapland here on What the Fuck Is This with Aaron Curry.
What the fuck is
what
this
with the Aaron fuck Curry is this at five?
Here, wonderful. Dude, oh, you stepped on me to get up there. How do
you? Yay,
thank
how
you.
Could you do that to
this
me?
Is all you, baby. Here, I will, let me bring it. So here you go.
Oh!
Meow, meow, meow.
I think the fist was unnecessary. I had shot first. Just ground you to paste. Can't get over the popping noise though.
Ah!
My god!
What the fuck is this? Here we are.
This is terrifying.
Splatter Kitty!
I love how much terrible people are doing this.
Really?
I don't think, I literally don't think Sally could emotionally handle this.
No, I don't think she could either. I think she'd lose it. Alright, I'm up here. When should I go?
I'm trying to track it. Oh.
Well, when should Mark go?
Not that. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Someone needs to go up there, and we need to plan a ruse.
Or we could just keep soaking the land in blood. Kitty cat.
We need to get over there. The land isn't covered over there.
It's gonna be so red.
I wish this was like Meat Boy, where
we
it just
shows
all the shows.
All the, yeah, that's one of my favorite like video game things. All right, so you guys are up there. I will sit here and die for our sins.
Go up.
When you guys trigger it, I'll go right afterwards.
Ah!
That saw is terrifying.
People are getting frustrated. Just assess what's happening. You idiots. Stop dying all the time. And we're like, no. It's hard to assess what's happening when I...
It's hard to account for the two bullets.
Yeah.
Along with the fist.
You got it! You got it! You go down! Go up!
No!
I want this level to be over. This is torture.
It's just a thing. Yeah, the blood is actually gonna help us.
Oh,
ow.
I don't know.
I'm just positive.
up to some of those Asian markets for cat's blood.
That's really racist towards cats.
How dare you, Mark? What do you think? How dare
you?
What kind of show?
Get up there! Get up there! Get up there! Get up there! All right, Kitty Meow, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm gonna trigger it. What do you think?
Yes! 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 Yes!
All right. Oh no.
Can I get a lot of hype in the chat for winning that?
Just the way you pop when you saw it makes me laugh every time. What do I need to do here? Chop, jump, okay.
Yes!
What? How the hell?
That was quick.
I'm getting good at the kitty cat jumping here. I feel good about it. Those are going very fast.
Or you can hug this right here.
I'm gonna hug you right here. Pink kitty in sunglasses. I do really think you guys should see how Sally reacts to this game. I really want to know. Just tell her you're playing something else. Like, yeah, we got a really fun game about cats. You should play with us.
Oh. What? Are you serious?
When do you jump for it?
Oh, what the sh-
Hidden fist.
It was hidden.
It was a hidden fist.
Wait, where's that fist? Where did that fist come from?
It's right.
I like the face on that spinning one right there too. It's got a little blood on it.
He's just like, I'm happy to be killed.
I was trying to activate it.
You're trying to trick it?
I'm trying to trick that fist.
Trick that.
A tricky fist. That's what they called. That's what they called Aaron in high school. Old tricky fist.
It was all slippy fist, actually.
Slippy fist.
No.
I think if I
no. No. There it is. There's a fist.
I'm making another trap for you guys. You gotta jump past me too. If you die.
Dude, I just
can you beat me, Aaron? Can you beat? Nope, you can't.
I'm trying to trick you.
Wait! Make the pink cat duck down.
What? That fist is
mental. I forgot
to go. Yes.
I got so worried.
And I'm proud to like dingers, cause at least I know I'm free. And I love the men who have their dingers so I can finger for free, and I'll gladly finger next to you, and the ball will fly high, cause there ain't no doubt I love dingers. God bless the dinger.
And I'm proud to be a dinger, cause at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who dang and dang that life for me. And I'll probably dang up next to you and ding this fun way. Cause there ain't no doubt I ding that dog. God bless the dingers.
Gets this donation.
I just tuned into.
Do you guys want more original comedy like that? Listen to my podcast, the Offspeed Podcast.
They thought, what the fuck, did this pertain to the game and not the host?
Yeah, my whole life.
They were wrong.
Dingers.
Happy Shark Dingers.
And then we get shut down. How do we get shut down? Yeah, Bam Bam Sam's on the dinger train. All right.
You just got wrecked by a rolling ball.
I'm trying to figure out the timing. All right, here I am. And so there's the fist there.
Yes,
yeah.
The fist is gonna kill me.
We gotta draw the fist out. You know what I'm saying?
Well, somebody else has gotta get down here. Fist! Damn it! Go!
Oh God! Uh-oh. We're not gonna get.
There's no way.
There's no way that that's copyright infringement, what we just did. There's no way. In spirit, yes. Oh, fuck. Oh. Thanks for the donation, BRC. Yeah!
Damn it.
It's a fisty fist. okay, that's how you do it. That's how you do
it.
How
do you do it? How do you do it?
You trick it out.
The old slippy fest. The old slippy fest.
All right, so you go. Yeah, yeah. So you have to jump and come back.
And then go, go, go.
I'm scared.
Oh, God.
What was that?
Here's the yes for the people.
Yes. Get out of here. I want the glory.
Too many cats.
You can hang out right here.
Too many cats have dived to you.
Too many cats. Too many cats. God damn it.
I got stuck on the upward fist.
Before it was too slippy.
Has to trick the fist, and the other goes ahead right after. They're giving us some.
Yeah, but that involves teamwork.
And we're not into teamwork here.
We at Hyper RPG.
Aaron just killed Mark.
We at Hyper RPG do not agree with teamwork.
But you can hang out on this one too. How'd you get
you guys?
Okay, stay there because that bullet thing.
Okay, you're
dead. Ah! Ah!
Happy tree my nuts off.
Happy tree.
Damn it.
Now there's an argument about copyright infringement.
Good. That's what we try to bring up on this show.
Copyright infringement. I deserve that.
Go.
Ah, oh, gosh.
Mike's turn.
And it's me.
Go. It's your turn.
Give me a second. I'm counting down.
Stay there. Nope, I'm Kirby. That's very true.
Go!
I can't.
Oh, shit, butt.
Shit, that's my butt.
Gotta go fast, Sanic.
Alright, here we go. No, we're not going anywhere.
Oh, sheet.
Damn sheet.
This is just...
I got this.
Why did I come out here to play this?
I don't know, Mark. This is all your own fault, too.
What did I do? What the fuck is this?
Oh, look at this!
You need to start moving forward.
Oh, God damn it! Where's my guy?
Dead for good.
What? Am I dead for good for being the best?
Wait, how are you dead for good?
Ra is probably getting real.
Did your
controller die?
Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah.
I did hit it a bunch.
Nah.
Oh, there you are.
Red kitty meow. Red with the color of blood.
Where did this red kitty come from?
The monster with the red kitty meow. Oh, shit. Kitty meow, red kitty meow. Go Pinky. Go Pinky. You got it. I'm waiting for you. Ah! Alright. Red kitty meow coming at you. Coming at you with that red kitty meow meow.
Kitty meow. Kitty meow
meow meow. Kitty meow! Kitty meow 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 meow. Ow! Meow meow.
Oh, you did it?
Everyone, I'm the greatest!
Yeah!
Ah!
You want some? You want a taste?
Mike,
you
want to kiss his bicep?
Yeah!
For the greatness.
The best part is you can tell Mark didn't want to do that.
But he did it.
What? Oh, holy crap.
There's a gun right there!
Wait, what?
You?
Okay. Hyper Rabbit Power! No! Please don't say anything weird. We are strapped.
Well, I guess it would be nice if could see your dinger. I know not every hitter's got a dinger like you. But I gotta think before I do swing away and hit a dinger today and pull it too. I'm running out of characters, Briere, all up in that dinger.
What is going on?
Hey, nice you were the dinger. Never gonna have to dinger that.
We did it.
Thanks, Paul.
Oh, thanks, Aaron.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, there's...
I refuse to have you.
Don't tread on me.
That's racist.
Don't tread on me, racist.
No, what he said, I don't want you on this. I don't want you on this thing.
Hey, what's up, Aaron's
fell over the edge.
You got a super boost.
How did I dodge that? I have no idea.
Mark, give me a second. Just give me a second, okay?
Mark, stop killing kitties.
Oh!
Wouldn't it be nice if we were Dinger, then we wouldn't have to ding along. Then I would kill Aaron and die on the spiky ball.
Alright, one at a time, boys. Let's have some order. Mark, one at a time. Okay, you're
going to
skip my...
Well, I think Mark can fall down there.
That's all you were trying to do.
I was trying to murder you. I didn't trust you.
Like that, Mark? How do you like to taste your own Marky Mark medicine?
Hold on.
Taste my own murder.
We have more requests for more blood, so I feel like I should oblige.
Delicious murder.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. There's a load of blood.
How much is a buttload?
Is it very different?
How do you get by that?
You gotta,
I got by it once. But
yeah, I was able to.
Here, let me kill all you really quick.
There we go.
Let me murder you guys first.
Oh shit! Hold on. Let me kill y'all again.
You have to make a clean. You ready? You do it like this.
Ouch.
Just like that?
Yeah, just like, when I move, you move.
Just like that, when I kill that kitty.
Just like that.
Aw.
Mark.
Give me a second, boys.
Just the sound of trampolines. And pop.
We both hit it too steep of an angle there.
Michael. Mark, get out of here.
And the Beach Boys sue for copyright infringement. Ironically.
Should have gone for it.
Okay, here we go. I think I can finish that.
Mark. Me and Mark have a blood feud going on right now.
It's all on you, Mark. We're all just bouncing on trampolines for you. Fine.
Yeah, you got to double jump over last one. I agree.
Mike, get out of here. Give me a second to try this out. Oh, almost. So that's what you do. Once it goes up, you jump, and then you do the double jump, and then you jump, and everything.
Everybody's jumping for the weekend.
Okay. Mark. Mark!
What? Is this what you want our life to be? Is this what you want to tell our kids about? How mommy and daddy met, you want to tell them that you killed a bunch of kitty cats? Is that what you want to say, Mark?
This game, Death Strike 44, this game is
Bloody Trap Land.
You think it'd be about people covered in trap muscles.
You just got back from supper, what did you eat? Death Strike, tell me what you had for supper. Mark, tell me.
Mark, you deserve that.
Give me a second, guys. Don't come over here. Give me 1 second. Oh, see, that's how you do it.
I thought you just got... Look at how red the spikes have gotten.
They are covered in blood of guilty cats.
You got it, Mark.
Nope.
Great job. No one come over here. I swear to God. Ah! Sushi. You need some sushi.
Ooh, that's good. Sounds nice. Ah! You know what I ate? That spike in my face, Death Strike 44.
All of it.
All of it. Sorry, Mark.
That's okay. I went too early. I deserved that.
You know what? At least we got kind of a system going on here now, though.
Yeah, we've learned to take turns.
You have it! You did it! Pink kitty! Meow!
Oh, it's the gun thing again.
Okay, you can't jump at the end. You'll, like, just fall.
Oh, okay, I get it.
I'm sorry, here, I'm gonna stand.
No, I deserve that.
Here, you wanna see me do it?
Yeah.
You wanna see me work? How do you get down there, buddy?
You do this. Hold on. I don't think that was what I thought. Alright, here we go.
You can't jump.
Yeah, but
you
have
fall.
To.
Yeah, you gotta fall and then you gotta jump at the end.
Yeah, but how do I not do that?
You gotta jump over in the middle and just fall to the left.
How
the... Look at the bullet. The bullet missed. I'm an idiot.
No.
Oh, you gotta go right.
No!
Oh, God, Josh, darn.
I like how that bullet just... Like, it hasn't killed anyone.
You
wanna
go, Aaron? Do you want me to go?
Oh, Mark's gonna come.
I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna sit here and look up some of this buff. Your turn.
Oh, whoops. I didn't die, but I just did it wrong.
I killed you and myself, Mark. Just how we always thought it would be.
So you gotta jump straight down, right? Oh, I had it almost.
All right, here we go.
Nice. It's hard because you got to angle. You got to hit the left immediately.
Yeah,
right.
Like right when it is available. Oh.
Too early.
Way too early.
Thanks, Mark.
Oh!
Kitty murder happens sometimes.
Sometimes kitties accidentally murder other kitties and something falls.
You got it, Pinky.
Here it goes.
Oh!
Woo!
Pipe.
Yeah. Sorry.
Damn it, I almost made it.
Oh, that's how you gotta do it. So you gotta just lean off of it. There we go.
So much exploding.
How do you get through there?
So what's his other path? Like, what is this?
I think that's the way to come back if you wanna be an idiot and come back, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, shit, okay.
Oh, so you gotta... There's a point where you can jump a space for the kitty to go.
Hey.
It's chasm. You know, just...
Alright, I have an idea. Alright, here, give me an idea. No one go... Oh, there you go. I'm gonna do it too. Oh, wait.
I'm trying to jump, but...
Oh, cheat.
You keep cutting line. Okay. I mean, there's a little sister going.
I jumped up too soon.
Oh my god,
no! I killed you down at the bottom! What a beautiful day.
It's beautiful!
I'm down definitely, Sue.
Alright.
I'm just gonna keep hitting this
one. Mark, follow me. I'll die for our sins.
Alright.
You got it, baby.
Where the hell do I go?
Oh,
no!
Oh, it goes backwards!
You gotta go. What?
The final one goes backwards, so you have to no longer be crouching. Here, I'll come.
Oh,
down.
I see.
I'll come
down to Michael. I see.
Are you going to sacrifice myself for you, Aaron?
I'll sacrifice myself.
I'm sacrificing myself for you.
Mark. Now.
Oh, the fist. No.
Oh, we gotta wrap it up. All right, guys, we're wrapping this thing up. This game was way more fun than YouTuber life, whatever we played. I don't know, what was it? YouTuber life? This is my best friend, Michael Coletta. Mark, of course, you guys know him. He's a wonderful, wonderful man. I'm Aaron Kirby. Stay tuned for Vanquished. Valiant. Stay tuned for that. It's going to be great. It's been great ever since its inception several weeks ago, and it's going to be even more fun tonight. So definitely keep that up. Follow Mike Coletta on Twitter, @MEColetta. Mark, what's your Twitter?
What's the CMS?
Oh yeah, Tuxedo Max.
Same, same.
Or what was it? Tuxedo Max.
A Tuxedo. Tuxedo Mask. Follow him. Tuxedo Mask. Follow him. Emmy Coletta. Follow me at The Real Kirby.
The Real Kirby.
I will be here next week. Next week is my last time I'll be on the channel before I move to Chicago. So definitely tune in next week. We're going to have some fun surprises in store. I'm going to be wearing a kilt. I'm going to be fingering the crevice. I'm going to be doing all that really good stuff. You guys are wonderful. You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much for watching. And definitely stay tuned for Vanquish. It's going to be a fun time. Love you. Joe, shut it down.